Good morning and welcome to Jewellery Maker. It is a very, very special Jewellery Maker that you're tuning into this Sunday morning because it's our first Sunday Experience. Yes, we already have our ladies in our workshop working hard, beavering away there, you can see. We're going to be joining them later on within the show, obviously calling in to see them and see how they're getting on with some amazing jewellery making and going to inspire us live on the show today. So first experience. And we're rather excited, aren't we? Oh, yes. Here at Jewellery Maker, we are up for a little bit of fun. And fun is exactly what we've got when we have...
Hello.
You've got the coldest
hands. You have got the coldest hands in the world. My goodness.
I put my hand on there and I thought, oh, my goodness me, warmth. Warm me up, Debbie. Warm me up.
The only Debbie is goodness me, you're made of ice.
I am, aren't I? You're going to give us some inspiration today.
Am I?
Yes.
Totally good.
I've decided that you are.
Thank you.
We've got something a little bit different that we've not done before.
We have.
Doodle clay.
We have got doodle clay. Not going to say anything else.
Other than that, just keep watching. Something different, something new, something for you to challenge. Anybody who's into the polymer clay, anybody who's creative, anybody who's looking for something a little bit different to take their jewellery making into another stratosphere.
Yeah, different, yes.
And you can actually, well, in many ways, it's about taking fashion and then putting into jewellery that you can already make.
Yeah, fashion that's in the papers now, onto clay.
Keep watching. So that's to look forward to. We also have lots and lots of treats. And of course, where do we start? We start with the early bird special, and it is going to be a bit of a special treat today. We have got an absolute stormer of a strand. When I say a strand, two strands. Yes, I am going to give you a double strand offer. This is a feature, an absolute feature for your gem collection. Now you take the words kynos lithos and the answer is the blue gemstone. Kynos meaning blue, lithos meaning gemstone. This is the blue gemstone of choice. Many people would expect it to be sapphire, but it's not. The blue gemstone of choice for gemologists is this one, kyanite. And I kyanite believe I'm gonna do this price tag. Oh come on, it's Sunday. Give us a break, boys. We have got an early bird special, your kyanite, a double strand offer. You've got these fantastic small nuggets, the richness of the blues, the real prominence of this gemstone is that it has the potential to give you a coolness to your jewellery or to give it a richness in terms of its regality of tone. You really have got a versatile gemstone here and a blue look that really is a powerhouse of quality gemstone that you can make your serious gemstone jewelry with. You've got here a double strand. Now, just to remind you, when we say double strand, yes, we could be charging you double the price, but we don't. No. We are bringing you here a feature double strand offer. You're gonna get a lot of gemstone for your money here. And we are in the mood to really make a difference. It's our first Sunday experience. But I tell you what, if you're sitting at home ready to treat yourself to some incredible, genuine gemstone jewelry making potential, £7.95 is all you pay. It's an early bird special. It's the way we kick off the show and we show you what we're made of with this incredible quality of gemstone, one of the royal blue gemstones, and there is only a handful of real true blue gemstones that have this kind of intensity, and you've got the chance to get probably the finest in terms of the gemological prestige. This is it, kyanite, £7.95 for a double strand offer. A double strand, I mean, it would be great as a single strand of nuggets, but when we're saying a double hitter, we surely should be asking you to pay double that price point. We should be well into double figures, but instead we're talking just £7.95, an instant reaction on those phone lines, and that's what I've got to tell you, that's what the day is going to be like. Big offers coming your way. I've got some amazing price points, bundles coming your way with pearls. I've got strands of distinction literally flying to you. And if you want to talk about blue and you want to get the more subtle, delicate, tranquil blues, I have got aquamarine coming your way as well. So I've got aquamarine to look forward to as a strand of distinction. So sticking with that blue theme, you get your kyanite now, add alongside it some gorgeous aquamarine and you're starting to get that gorgeous, gorgeous, almost oceanic quality about your jewellery making. £7.95 £4.95, and we are really are going to town on these deals today. Don't forget that if you're picking up the phone today, 0800 644 655 is a free phone number. Once you've made that call, please hold on those lines. We'll process your call as fast as we possibly can. We're expecting that the whole day will be based on big offers, so therefore that you may experience queues on the lines. And if you do so, then please do be patient with us. You're just investing your time, not your money, on those phone lines. And of course, you can join us on the web if you prefer it, www.jewellerymaker.com. £7.95. I don't even know whether I introduced myself this morning. I'm so excited about what's going on. But I'm Vicky, and the gorgeous Debbie is going to lead us through some fantastic techniques as well. And the way we begin our show is perhaps just the start of some incredible offers. Make your purchase first, pay one P&P for the whole day. So £2.95. Make that purchase of your early bird kyanite. Once you've done that, you can then keep adding to your order as many times as you like. Doesn't matter how many times you add, you can keep on adding throughout the day, and that's for our day show and into our late show at 5 till 9 this evening. Many times as you like on a one P&P purchase. £2.95 standard delivery. If you want to go express, it's £4.95. Now, it's our first show with our Sunday Experience, and it's an amazing time for us to really celebrate. We started probably about 2 years ago with our Sunday Sofa Experience, and that was where we had just a couple of people coming in and doing some great jewellery alongside the show. Well, this time we've gone extreme. Yes, this is the Sunday Extreme Experience. Well, we are giving you the chance, and of course, if you want to come into the studio and join us, then please do contact our call centre. We'll tell you how to do that later on in the show as well. But you can come in and basically make jewellery alongside us within the live show. We'll be popping in later on, and we're going to be showing you what's all about, what jewellery making is all about. What we have given our amazing guests today is a phenomenal kit. It's called Gooseberry. And this is the most gorgeous, dramatic, rich, powerful, warming qualities of gemstones and colours. You have got here a combination of your ruby zoisite plain rounds. Now then, let's just talk about this gem strand. Because the simple fact is that if you took this element and placed it into heat temperature, you may find it changing colour. What colour would it go to? Do you know? If you place this gemstone, you will expect it to colour towards a violet and a royal blue. This gemstone has the potential, with the teeming, of other elements, to be tanzanite. Yes, one of the world's most exclusive gemstones is formed from this gem itself. You have got here not just zoisite, but ruby zoisite. Say the word ruby and we're talking about one of the most prolific gemstones, certainly one of the most reputable, one of the world's world-renowned quality stones. Ruby zoisite, the real richness of those rubies sit beautifully against the backdrop of these gooseberry greens. Fantastic gemstone with a range of tones and textures that really do go from rich greens all the way through to rich reds. I mean, quite an amazing spectrum of colour. You don't get it in many gemstones, that collaboration. If you do, it's more of a polymorph, which means it's a mixture of ingredient gemstones, or alternatively, it's a bicolour gemstone, which means it's a splitter, a divide of different elements. That's probably, in some qualities, that's what you've got here. You've got that bi-quality. Two gemstones formed together in the natural process of Mother Nature. Got to remind you, these are all genuine gemstones. We here at Jewellery Maker are part of the Genuine Gemstone Company. Now, I think really it says what it does on the tin. Genuine Gemstone Company, genuine gemstones. And that's what you're seeing here, the real deal. Ruby zoisite in a fantastic feature strand. This is just one strand. It's your 12 millimeter strand. This is just one strand of many that you get within this kit. Now, kits, the principle of them are is that you get everything you need to get started, barring the tools. So these are all the ingredients that you need to get started. And you know, when you start to think about baking a cake, you need lots of ingredients to make the cake rise, to make the cake tasty. And that's the same principle with jewelry. If you want successful jewelry, you need all of the right ingredients. This kit provides it all, apart from the tools, and we'll talk about a toolkit later on, less than a tenner for a toolkit, but as I say, we'll get to that in a second. Let me just lead you through the other feature ingredients. Faceted, barrels that you're looking at here. These gorgeous barrels, tubes. I think it's probably a mix of both. They are lush, aren't they? Can you just see how I'm hardly moving them? But as I move them, they just dance in the light. I mean, surface reaction of a gemstone is called the luster. So internal reaction of light will either be fire or it'll be brilliance. Where on the surface of a gemstone, so light play off the top of a gemstone, is called luster. And you can see there a lusterific look from these individuals. I like that word. We're sticking with it. I'm sticking it. It's going in the dictionary. Lusterific. We're going to stick with that one. Yes, have we got that? It's in the dictionary. The dictionary's getting very long. I've worked within the jewellery industry for probably around about 8 or 9 years now. And I think slowly I am creating my own dictionary of words that probably will never exist. But they do in my mind. I'm going to add to that lusterific look, because take a look at these gorgeous feature ovals. Now you've got these faceted black agate ovals that give you drama, a sense of real status. These are 29 by 20 millimetres, so size wise you're looking at feature pendants, you're looking at a centrepiece for the neckline, maybe even, I think with the weight of them you probably would get away with them as being drops for the ears as well. So, you know, something really strong about this combination. It's a very, very strong look in total, this three strand complement. But of course with our kits, as I say, it's not just about getting one part of what you need to make jewellery, it's everything you need barring the tools. So what else do you need? Well, we're going to give you the chance to work with cord. You know, for a lot of people who are experiencing macrame at the moment, those of you who are looking at using and utilising cord in different ways, I know for a lot of people who got the kumihimo recently with the braiding techniques, and things like that are really starting to stimulate your interest into intricate threading and bindings. This is the way that you could perhaps continue on that journey. Two lots of cord that you're getting here, the green and the white. You're getting 2 meters of each. The green wax cord and the white cord are both 0.6 mil in gauge, plus you're also going to get, and we're sticking with those gooseberry coloured themes, because you're also going to get these gorgeous aluminium beads. I really like these beads. We haven't seen them for a while within a kit, and I'm rather pleased to get them in this one because they do just add an extra sense of intricacy. And it'll be interesting to see how our different Sunday Experience guests are going to work with them. One of the nice things about getting a variety of different guests in and different designers is that we're then going to be inspired in different ways, different ideas. You know, we all have different tastes, different styles, different techniques against us. So therefore, what we then have is the potential to see a medley of different looks. And I know Debbie's taken this kit and she's worked with it as well, so you're going to get so many different inspirations within this kit. Talking of inspiration, we don't stop there to inspire you to create jewellery. You're going to get 100 pieces of your silver-plated copper findings. Yes, 100. That includes a metre of chain, of course, your toggle clasps. You may have seen last night, I used a toggle clasp and showed you how to. So the lovely Mark was meant to be in last night, joining us as our guest designer, but unfortunately he couldn't get out of the snow where he is. And so, I stepped up to the plate. Me, jewellery making live on air. I know, who knew I had it in me? To be honest, even I didn't know I had it in me. I was shaking, literally. I was trying to demo and I was putting things on like that. Let me show you how to do this. I was so anxious. I was like, well, there's so many amazing people who design jewellery. They were watching me going, what is she doing? I said, I can do that. But actually what I was trying to show yesterday was that whatever your technique base, whether you're just brand new to jewellery making or your experience, this is really about inspiring you. And I think with the quality of the findings, the quality of the gemstones, whatever your technique level, whether you are just new like me or whether you are experienced like Debbie, this kit can just be explosive in wow factor jewellery. And that's the nice thing about it, is that This is really exciting. Okay, you're also going to get your elastic, you're going to get your beading thread, and we're going to give you your organza gift bags. We're going to give you two lots of organza gift bags, so you're getting 20 in total. And of course, with 20, it means that you're also going to get the chance to make jewellery, not just for yourself, but hopefully for other people as gifts, perhaps those birthday treats, or perhaps you're going to sell your jewellery, present them in a stylish way in those organza gift bags. So, you're getting everything you need, and probably a lot more to get into to your jewellery making with this incredible combination. And it is a wow factor when you've got ruby zoisite, a talking point gemstone, and then those feature faceted stones of the black agate ovals and tubes, adding to it with the cord, with the aluminium spacers, of course with the 100 pieces of your silver plated copper findings. This is a magnificent kit to really inspire. Your gooseberry jewellery kit is coming to you today for just £21.95. Now, if you try to make this kit yourself on our website and put all of these together, your price tag would be £36.20. Now, that is over 40% saving. That price there is 40% saving. Now, I'm not asking you to price compare elsewhere. I'm not asking you to go to another website or another jeweller shop. I'm not asking you to do that. I'm actually saying to you, go to our website. You'll be paying over £36. That's a 40% discount that we've just sliced off, Miss Moneypenny, sliced off to get to £21.95. 40% discount. I mean, there are banners on the high street. January sales, 40% discount. That's their biggest discount. Today, that's one of our smallest discounts. I've got 50% discounts. I've got 60% discounts coming your way today. We have some big Sunday savings to be made today. So this is just the beginning. 40%. And as I say, just keep watching because you really will get some inspiration today. Thanks to our gorgeous Sunday Experience. And of course Debbie. So shall we head over to see Debbie's jewellery? Let's have a look at some of Debbie's jewellery, because I think that when you see kits like this, you want to see the potential of what the jewellery will do and where it's going to go. And I think really for me, this is a fantastic look. And really, Debbie, you've got lots to work with here.
You really have. The different shapes are lovely to work with. And those tubes are gorgeous.
Aren't they?
When I opened up the kit, that's the first thing I looked at. The light just caught the beautiful.
Because you've got the elongated facets.
Yeah, they're
stunning. Because you've not just got the triangular facets or the diamond facets like you get on
my
briolettes.
I almost thought they were striped at first.
Yeah.
And yeah, they're beautiful.
Yeah, they really move with the
beautiful.
Light, don't they? Really move with the light.
They're lovely.
Gorgeous. Now, you've made an incredible variety of pieces.
I have. I mean, this one here actually doesn't sit properly. Can you see it falls forward?
Oh, yeah.
Can you see that? Now, I happen to like that design on a heavy piece of leather or something.
Yes.
Now, if I had to wire, I would wire that.
Yes.
But when I did it, I thought, you know, I've got to do that because it's just such a lovely design. I love the shape of it.
It's such a big statement with that size of gemstone.
So if I had wire, it would hold it into shape. Yeah. And then I put it on a nice thick piece of leather or cord, a really nice pendant.
And really, you start to then look at how the different ways you can use that size and that shape. It's incredibly versatile.
It is.
The size.
It's not too big.
Yeah.
It's not too big, but just those facets just look stunning.
It's not too big, it's not too small.
No.
You know,
no.
it's that perfect mix where you've used them as accents to other parts. The chain.
That's right.
And they sit beautifully.
Oh, they're beautiful. And I made this up a week or so ago, week 10 days ago, when I was away on a course, and I sat in my hotel room with a glass of wine, and I had just the bedside light on, and the sparkle from evening light was just incredible.
Yeah.
It was beautiful.
It is
really
quite,
lovely.
It's quite a versatile kit actually, because day wear to evening wear, you've kind of got that
you've
mix.
You've got it all.
Size,
that's right.
If you want to just go with a tassel look.
That's right.
You know, if you just want to go with a heavy cable knit jumper and a drawer.
Lovely.
You know, there's a really nice
really
versatility
nice.
About it.
Yeah.
Right, you've used it in different ways, but in particular I'm interested about the cord, because for me, that's one of the types of things that I would get in a kit and go, okay,
what
am I going to do with that? If I don't do macrame, what do I do with cord?
Yeah.
And in principle, what's the answer?
This Celtic knot is on the macrame DVD.
Right.
And don't be worried about just using it as cord. I think we've all got in our minds now, we've got to knot it for macrame.
Yeah.
You don't have to, just use it as stringing. You know, just put a necklace. But to make it look a little bit different, I've just twisted the two colours together in a Celtic knot. which I know that Rachel demonstrated, and I say is on the macrame DVD. So I have got the three sections laid out.
It's like she's prepared this or something.
Oh, yes. So you can rewind it at home and have a look at this. So I've just put the three different sections.
So we're going to do that when we've gone to the Sunday, after we've done the Sunday sofa.
Oh, brilliant. Okay.
Sunday Experience.
Right. Superb. Okay.
So I'm going to come back so that you can show us that.
Fabulous.
Because I think in principle it'd be quite nice for us to head over and see what our lovely lady link, and then we'll be coming back to you for the technique of how to do the Celtic knot. You can see for yourself the amazing 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 pieces of jewellery, 7 into 21, 7, 14, 21, less than, just over actually, £3.13, is it something like that? £3.13, yeah, £3.13 a piece of jewellery.
Just amazing, isn't it?
Just like amazing. That. I know, isn't that incredible? £3. And each one of those pieces of jewellery, they are statement pieces, aren't they? £3.13. Well, I tell you what, let's see what our ladies think. Let's see what everybody in our Sunday Experience thinks of this right now. So here we are in our Sunday Experience workshop room, and it looks fantastic. I'm rather liking the sweets there. As you do, I'm straight in for the sweets. That's all I can say. So we have the gorgeous Sheila, and of course, for those of you who watch regularly, Sheila is one of our in-house designers. Sheila, this is really exciting, actually.
Exciting, and also it's lovely to see all the different ideas, you know, that people have got with the same kit, so that'll be great to see at the end of the show.
And that's one of the big things about working on a show like this is that, you know, you can buy jewellery from a shop that has been created by one person, and in some ways you almost have to be quite forgiving to that. It's not quite right for you, but it's close enough so you'll do, you know, you'll make do.
And I think also, you know, with sort of the ladies here now, you bounce off different ideas with each other as well, you know, which is lovely, because at home you're sitting there thinking, oh, you know, what will I do? So it's really nice to sort of be able to do that.
So let's come and say hello to everyone. I'm going to go round this way. So we have the lovely Pat. Those of you who perhaps watch regularly know that Pat comes on some of our workshops. Pat, what do you reckon?
I love it. I think it's wonderful. I love the beads, but I've forgotten the name of them.
Oh, the agate.
The agate.
The what?
Which one's this one, or the ruby zoizite?
Getting these beads. I think they're absolutely beautiful. And as I say, this is just trial and error to what I'm making, and I'm hoping it will work out nice and look good when I finished it.
I'm sure it will, Pat. I have no question about that. No question about it. And Sarah, you came a while back on our Sunday sofa, and now we've upgraded.
Yes.
It's a little bit different.
Yes, yeah, it's nice to be in the studio, in the side room with other people, and yes.
And in some ways, when you start to see a kit like this, and one presumes that you've bought our kits previously, is it a case of instant reaction of knowing what to do, or are you somebody who likes to work and start to develop?
I've made a necklace already that I am, but I just wanted to get something finished so that now I can play with the beads and relax a bit. So
yeah, no. Get something down. It looks gorgeous. Actually, you've used. See, I really rather like this findings combination. Like the 100 findings, they go so far. But actually, you can use them really simply because the detail of things like that heart clasp are so amazing, aren't they?
Yeah, it's really nice. The heart-shaped double clasp
adds a little bit of luxury. Yes, and we deserve a bit of luxury on a Sunday, don't we? Round to Lynn, and Lynn, have you been on any of our experiences before?
Newbie.
She's a newbie. Watch out, newbie on the. Now I. I was just about to say, you can't say that it's newbie kind of jewellery. That was last night with me. Yes, let's not even go there on what I was up to last night, trying to be a jewellery maker. Did you see me? I was shaking, quivering. I was trying to. Because Mark couldn't make it, and so I ended up. Let's not go there, though. Definitely not a newbie, because you're doing a ladder weave, but then you're going to start adding. I can see already
weaving that through now. Yeah.
instant. You're just instantly, like, just at it. I'm quite impressed, ladies, because there's no messing around here. I've got jewellery over here, jewellery over there, and the makings. Is this going to be a bracelet or a neckline piece?
A bracelet.
Looking good. And then we have the lovely Steph. Now, Steph has joined us before. And already I can see is on a mission. What are you up to? Are you doing a three-strand weave, or what's the score?
I don't know. It just develops. We'll see how it goes.
Are you a let's go with the flow kind of a person?
Yeah, and then if it goes wrong, you take it to bits and start again.
Perfect. But isn't that nice about jewellery making, that actually you've got the chance to be able to do that? Is that in some ways, and often is the case, that you can make a piece of jewellery, if it's not right, you can then like literally strip it back and start all over again. Or you make a piece of jewellery, wear it, and then, hey presto, you're done, and you want to make a new piece of jewellery, so take it back to the beginning and you've got something totally different. So I can see that you're obviously a Y worker as well.
Yeah.
Gorgeous. Have you seen some of this amazing wire work?
Tanzanite chips you had. Tanzanite chips that you had in the big multi-strand, in the big huge strand, and I've just put it in a little ring.
That's.
And it would have cost hardly anything to make, because you only needed about five, and you got a massive strand of them.
Yeah. Wow.
And then that's your druzy one. When you did.
Oh, look at the druzy. Hold your hand. Oh, look at that druzy.
I do like the druzy, yeah. And it just stands quite proud. So I've done the wire around the side to hold it up.
Gorgeous. Gorgeous. But you didn't get any wire with this kit. No.
It's a challenge. It's a challenge.
Do you want me to just bring some in?
Yeah.
Go on. I'll tell you what. We'll let you. Look like a... Yeah, we'll do a bit of... Yes. Look, I'm making an executive decision live on air. Of course I can. Yes, we're going to give you... Look at them. Look at it. It's already there. Ha!
It's already been
up. I genuinely didn't know that. Oh, yes. Pat would like to show. She went on a course, and this is the chainmail result. Tom, can you see it just down there? I can't reach it, but Tom's just going to see if he can show you. There you go. Oh, well done, Tom. Look at that. And you made that on the course, did you, Pat? Pat's saying that she learnt it on the course and then has finished it off when she got it home. That's gorgeous. And that was with Debs. Oh, Debs will have to come in and have a look at it when she gets a chance. Finally, we have Jo. Jo's from Essex. So Essex to North East. I say Jo and you say Jo. Jo. So, Jo, what are you thinking?
But I'm very, very glad you've let us have wire.
Okay. Because?
I'm obsessed with it.
Ah. You're a wire worker. Oh my goodness me, you're a wire worker. Let's have a look at this wire work. See, it's always nice to see creations. Wow. Okay, you need to put your hand up for me then, Jo, and then we're going to show this. There you go. Can you see that gorgeous wire work? So, in terms of this kit though, when you start to think it's $21.95, and in terms of what you're getting, I actually look at this and go, this can take you a long way actually into creating some really simple looks, but actually to try and extend that, as you say, just introduce even just a little bit of wire, make it even more elaborate. So that's perfect. So I'm looking forward to seeing what you get on with later on, and we'll be with you later on. I have already decided, now not so long ago, I think it was about 3 or 4 days ago, Carol was on and she was talking about Sunday Elevensies, right? I have rose to the challenge. We have got cakes and tea at 11 o'clock. I've also got a special deal at 11 o'clock as well, so that's something to look forward to. So we will be back with our lovely ladies within our workshop within the rest of the show. And as I say, back with them for a cuppa and a cake at 11 o'clock. So it'll be lovely to have that. I'm looking forward to that already, to be honest. Sugar rush. We've got Debbie's Techniques straight after this.
Fabulous, isn't it?
Look at that.
Seamless.
Seamless.
Fabulous.
Technique then, Debs. Let's have a look at how we do the Celtic knot. Now, this can be used, I presume, in any kind of principle of any cord.
Yep. Can. Okay. Now, I've used a thicker cord here than in the kit because it's easier for you to see. That's the only reason I've used this is because it's just easier for you to see. And you can play it back then.
So this is the resulting finish. It just looks really, really stylish, doesn't it?
It's different, isn't it? And you can have the pendant off this end piece here. You can put that cord. That's what I did on the macrame DVD, is actually that loop at the bottom I actually put through the pendant.
Okay.
All right.
Okay, I like it like that. I like the drop.
Yeah, it's nice, isn't
it? I like the drop. So, yeah,
right.
Go.
Okay, so starting off with a single cord.
Yes.
And I'm going to do a loop like that, so it's underneath. So the top cord goes over and round, okay? Then I take my end and push it over the top and under. Now, I know that Rachel's done this recently, and she's done it a different way. It's just how you're taught to do it, you know? So now I have got my two loops. You think of it like a clover. You've got three-leaf clover. That's what you're going to end up with. So there's your first two leaves, okay? So
okay.
Push that to one side. Let's put that back how it was, so if anybody's filming it, they can see.
Yeah.
So that is your sort of second piece. Yeah. And then you take your cord that you've already put through, and you go through the top loop, over the two centre loops, and through the bottom loop. And there you have your three-leaf clover.
That's just so clever.
All right,
so if I leave it like that. So just do it one more time for me.
Should I do it completely on this one, okay? So you do a loop, and I do it underneath.
Yeah.
It depends how you like to do them. Then you go over and under the one loop.
Yeah, over and under.
And that gives you your two...
double clover.
Okay.
Then you want to make the third clover.
Third one.
By.
And I'm going to go under, over the two centre.
Yeah.
And under. All right.
Yes.
And then when you pull it and pull it, you have to keep pulling it around. You eventually get to... oops. That. Okay. If I just open it up a little bit so you can see it a little bit better. You eventually get to that. All right. Which is what I've got on the necklace.
So literally, I started to pull that...
Yep, you can pull it. Just pull it strand by strand and it will come into... You have to keep fiddling with the top bit and keep pulling the top bit through. You eventually will come to that if you don't pull too hard. No, don't snort, Vicky. It's not attractive. Thank you. Lovely. Just keep pulling and pulling very gently until it comes to the three-leafed.
Oh, look, there it is.
Diddly-do. All right.
Just like that.
Just like
See,
that.
Debbie can show you how to do it. Thank you.
All right.
Yeah, just like that. You've got a Celtic knot.
Now, you
did the same again for the to make it into a double, did you?
Yes. All I did was just do it with two pieces of cord and make sure that they lay flat. And if you want to do a bracelet, you just pull the centre cord. If I pull that through... and pull this through. Oops. You can have a little knot in the middle of the bracelet. Let me just pull it out. You have a knot in the middle of the bracelet, and then those are your two ends, okay? So you have that in the middle, and then that can be put through for the end of the bracelet and the end of the bracelet.
That's
that is on the macrame DVD.
Well, the DVD is £4.95 on our website. So £4.95 on our website. That's the macrame DVD number one. That's the edition. That's the first one. It's not Mark's edition, which is more of the advanced. You can do also a macrame workshop with Mark as well. So if you want to just get the one-to-one tuition with Mark, it's certainly something that, as you've seen, Pat's done some fantastic chainmail that you've inspired,
and
she's finished it all off.
Oh,
so
I was going to see her later.
You'll have to go and see.
I will.
£21.95 for this gooseberry jewellery kit, bringing you lots and lots of loveliness. Now, I did talk about the toolkit, and I just want to pick up on that before we move on. For anybody who's watching for the first time, our toolkits come in at less than £10 for an essential toolkit. Gives you everything. It's what the ladies are working with in our workshop. They don't have anything else other than that essential toolkit to work with. And on top of that, you do get, if you make your first purchase with us, a free tutorial booklet and DVD, which takes you through all of the basics, all of the essential techniques. And also to back that up, we have a brand new show that goes out on 8 till 9 o'clock every day with myself, that basically is showing you the essentials, how to get into jewellery making. I'll say to you, without any doubt, once you get just the smallest of techniques behind you, the world is your oyster in terms of stylish jewellery. Certainly work with gemstones of this calibre. You know, the big feature pieces, all you need to do is restrand, add a chain, and hey presto, you've got yourself a great looking piece. So there is that potential where you really can explore new jewellery making, but with very, very basic techniques. And as I say, we back that up with a free tutorial booklet and DVD with your first purchase with us. So if you'd like to get started for less than £32, yeah, so £10 for the toolkit and £21.95 for this kit. That's your ingredients, that's your recipe book, and on top of that, that's all of your tools for £32.95. We have got something a little bit special today for our challenge. I really like this challenge. Like, really, really like it. Debbie, I have a feeling I might want to take this jewellery home with me. I'm just warning everyone now, I may turn into Jenny Cleary. Jenny's one of our presenters who just accidentally walks out of the building. Oh, I forgot I wore those earrings and then they never come back. I may do a Jenny Cleary on you today because, oh, I mean, for me, this is a textbook bundle. It is just gorgeous, absolutely gorgeous. I have got goosebumps for this one event. This one opportunity is gonna be absolutely incredible. Absolutely glorious. The words are not gonna be enough to really, really summarize just how good a deal this first and probably last time on air bundle is going to be. You have here your pearls combining together. You have got your 10 mil, your 8x5 mil, and your 2x1 mil. Absolutely incredible. I've never seen pearl seed beads. Debbie, when did that happen?
I don't think I've ever seen pearl seed beads like that. They are the most delicate, dinky little things I've ever seen. They're beautiful, aren't they?
With your monofilament.
Sheila is going to be so jealous.
Oh, well, I mean, I know she's talking this at the moment, but I tell you what.
I'm going to show those.
I was just going to say, she's gonna. I have a feeling that Sheila might actually go, well, I'm not staying in there, I'm working with Debbie on this. Debbie's never, and Debbie, you've worked with gemstones, and seed beads are one of your favourites.
I know they
are. And when you see some of the designs later on in one of our other kits that Debbie has been working with seed beads, you'll understand Debbie is a master technician with seed beads. And I know that I've never seen them. You know that you've never seen them. I think this might be a first on Jewellery Maker. Seed bead pearls. And can I tell you now, I've already got 40 on the lines for this. I haven't even told you the price tag. Seed bead pearls. Seed bead pearls. I'm just going to say that over and over again. Seed bead pearls. I know, I could almost just stop now. I could just stop now and that would be sufficient, wouldn't it? I can tell you now, I am going to tell you this is going to fly. I've already sold pretty much the third of the quantity before I've even told you about the other two strands and the price tag. The seed beads themselves, I have already sold a third of the quantity. And I'm not saying that I've got a small quantity. We had a really decent quantity on this bundle, but it's not going to be enough. It's an audacious combination. Truthfully, the price we're about to do on this, you will not ever anticipate. These are genuine pearls. These are not synthetics, they're not faux pearls. These are the real deal. You have got your white cultured pearl rondelles. They are 8x5. We're not talking small gemstones. I mean, your average pearl is 6 to 7 mil. These are 8x5, so these are large, significant pearls. And those are the rondelles, these are the rondelles. And then you've got 10 mil pearls. So I remind you again, 6 to 7 mil is your average size pearl, and yet you've got 10 mil pearls here. We're about to go into restricted stock without even telling you the price tag, because this deal is unmissable. Three feature strands, including pearl seed beads, for £12.95. Oh, you didn't. Oh, you did.
I thought you were going to say at least £24, £27 plus. I'm genuinely shocked at that. I think that's silly, actually, quite frankly. Just like to say.
You can say it all you like, but it's the price we've done. £12.95.
I like the...
Do you like it?
I like that bit.
That's because I've been watching Ricky Lake.
Is it?
Yeah. Talk to the... listening. £12.95.
I can have trouble today.
Oh, yes. Oh, definitely. Just today. Just a lifetime of trouble. £12.95. Debbie, I'm going to ask the question, do you have any ideas?
Just restring the lot. I just think they're just gorgeous as they are. That's what I'm going to do.
That's not what the challenge is about, though, is it, Debbie?
No.
No. So you're not going to just restrand now, are you, Debbie?
No. No. Want to? No.
What are you going to do?
Twist them together? No way. I just think they're beautiful.
Technically sold out. It's sold out.
You're joking.
Gone. You are gutted, aren't you? I know, you are gutted. Can I say, I can officially tell you, I know that she's good, because if for somebody who has, I can tell you, we've talked about Debbie's stash of seed beads, and if Debbie hasn't got pearl seed beads, Debbie really wants seed beads, does that therefore mean that you might be doing a Jenny Cleary today and accidentally taking these with you?
No, of course not.
Security! No. Someone call security! That's it. Frisker. Woo! Sunday just looked really hot for those security guards. They're like that. Yay!
No, thanks, sir.
We're frisking. Debbie Pulford. We have got... They're only professional security guards, may I just say. The professional security guards only.
Oh, dear.
I think I was just gonna leave the challenge there. I was just gonna give you pearls.
Well, they've sold out. So I've got something else, haven't I? Really, it's just imperative that I do.
Fine. Listen it. Look at that. Fine. I say to you.
Yeah. Right. Right.
Take a look at the garnet. Oh, that would look beautiful.
Oh.
All right, then, Scooby-Doo. Oh, shaggy. You sounded like Scooby-Doo. Oh, my goodness, that's incredible. Oh. Oh, shaggy. Absolutely amazing Mozambique garnet. These glorious briolette faceted drops of Mozambique garnet. Truly exquisite. Well, we've got... See, I'm thinking, do we give Debbie the garnet?
Oh, you can't do that.
Do
you
we
can't
give Debbie
then...
the aquamarine? Mm-hmm. March's birthstone. Do we give Debbie the aquamarine? Look at that. Oh, isn't that beautiful? Could you imagine just something really delicate with those seed beads for a wedding?
You're being very cruel.
Aren't I being cruel?
Yeah.
Cruel to be kind, though.
Yeah.
Cruel to be kind. Da, 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 in the right places. That's a song, isn't it? Cruel
I hope so.
To be kind. In the right places. Cruel to... Was it a song?
Sort of.
Or have I just made it a song? It is a song. Oh, good. I was thinking, have I just made that up? But if I have, surely I need to pen that now, because it's quite a tuneful tune. Right, you've got your pearls.
Oh, dear.
So if you've got the pearls, Debbie, what about with the aquamarine? Do we give you... I know, we're proper winding her up now. We're really winding her up.
Is that Butler. Spinel?
It is.
Oh, lovely.
Take a look.
Or all three, really.
Oh, my gosh. Look at that spinel. Okay, I'm going to give you the spinel. That's the decision. I think I see the pearls. I've seen the pearls with the spinel and I just got... That's it. I'm going to give it the spinel and actually would go really nicely with my top.
Ulterior motive here.
So, not that I'm making this challenge anything to do with my outfit today or anything. Or if I am, you know, it's a presenter's license to be able to do things like that every so often, or every time I'm on air. Okay, we're gonna do, I'm gonna give you the spinel. Not yet though. Because first, before I do that, I'm gonna do another deal. I need a little, have we got a little, there, here we are. I'll have it under here. Now these findings are gonna go perfect with what we're setting the challenge for Debbie. Step away from the pearls now, Debbie. She was coming for the pearls. Not a chance, not yet, because we're gonna do something special. We are gonna do something very, very, I am doing both, aren't I? Right, this is one of our big deals of the day. I may as well give you the heads up on this, that this is one of our big deals of the day, because when we do it, it really will be a case of first come, first served. If you see something that you want, today is the day that you just buy it. Don't think about it, because the deals are so good. It's a no-brainer of a day. When you see something you want to own, something that you know is going to be useful to you, or something that you really enjoy the potential of working with, like the aquamarine, the garnet, or the pearls, or the spinel, buy straight away. The prices are unbelievable. This is a brand new bundle offer, and what an offer it is. 200 pieces of your gold-plated copper findings. That means you are getting 2 meters of chain. You are getting 2 heart toggle clasps, 2 round toggle clasps, 2 bolt ring clasps. You're getting two, all right, I've already got people buying before I even introduce anywhere near the amount that you're actually getting. I've already got people literally licking these up, and I have got 30 people on the lines like that. I've just said to you it's a no-brainer. Do you want me to tell you how low we can go on this one? Because there's no point in saying anything other than less than £10. 200 pieces. Jack's just come from behind camera too and just gone, what? Yes, seriously, I know Jack, I know. We have just said it, therefore we shall do it. You're getting 200 pieces of your gold-plated copper findings for $9.95. Oh, yeah. When you think about the chain, when you think about the toggle clasp, when you think about the chandeliers, when you think about the crimp beads, the crimp bead covers, this is about getting professional finished jewellery for ridiculous low prices. That means less than £5 for 100 findings. That's not going to happen. That can't happen. We'd be pretty much out of business if we kept on doing that kind of pricing. However, we're doing it in a bundle as a one-off Sunday special deal, and it doesn't get much more special than that. $9.95 for 200 findings. 200 findings. An awesome, audacious price that we're offering you here. And the thing is that for anybody who's just getting into jewellery making, these are essentials. These are must-haves. These are going to give you that kudos to your jewellery making, that real top-grade finish to your jewellery making. If you're somebody who has explored jewellery making and is really right into your journey, and you know as well as we do, these findings go a long way, but you just can't get enough of them. With prices like this, it's another no-brainer. It's an offer where you really look at it and go, okay, well, somewhere along the lines, within 2013, I will need this amount of findings. I may as well buy them now for this price tag, put them in my stash and let them be there and make the most of them when I need them. And this is the time to do it. Less than £10 for 200 findings. Absolutely incredible. And you know, Debbie, these findings, they go a long way to making jewellery.
Oh, they do.
All the time.
They do. I mean, I have findings all the time coming in the kits, I know, but I have a box some of the things I've had in there for a couple of years, and you will use them eventually,
yeah,
but you won't use them all together, but tiny bits of chain will come in.
That's it.
Don't throw away even 2 or 3 links, because they can just extend an earring,
yeah,
or put as an extension chain on a bracelet or something. So keep everything, and even the little balls off the top of the head pins, you know, I put into my clay.
Yes.
And they're all come in, so that will go on forever.
Exactly. And the thing is that with jewellery making, one of the great things about it is that the principle of findings like this is that you make a piece of jewellery, and we just talked about it in the workshop, mm-hmm. is that you make a piece of jewellery, you wear it, right, you've worn it, but you don't want to wear it again. break it down, use your findings, make it all over again.
Absolutely, absolutely.
You know, make something totally different.
Yep, this is the one hobby that nothing is ever wasted.
Ever?
Ever wasted. And the one hobby, unlike painting, if you make a mistake on a painting, you've made a mistake. If you make a mistake on jewellery making, you can make it again.
That's it.
Don't worry about it.
And with findings like this, you don't have to be precious. No. You don't have to think, oh, you know what, I'm going to break this, I'm going to use this headpin, oh no, I've made a mistake. Actually, you can say, okay, I've made a mistake, I'll put that to one side. I've got another 20 to work with here for that £9.95 right. price tag. So it really is, where certainly for those of you just getting into jewellery making, you want to start just playing with findings, this is the price tag. Now, if you are hearing an engaged tone on our phone lines, please do make sure that you hang up and keep darning until you hear us welcome you to jewellery makers. Hello, welcome to Jewellery Maker, press button 1-4. When you hear that, down the lines, I'm going to process your call. You will be in a queue because it is a very, very popular deal. But please just be patient. Your call will be processed as fast as we possibly can. And you are in strict rotation. So basically, if you were the 20th person to pick up the phone, you'd be the 20th person to be answered. It's just we work it, which I think is fair dues. £9.95, there are significant queues, but as I say, if you hear an engaged tone, please do put the phone down and redial again. £9.95. Now, if I'm doing a deal like this, I'm thinking I'm doing another deal, but this time I'm going to do a deal on a strand of distinction. Curiouser and curiouser. Debbie.
Yes.
When you start to see the quality of this.
Yes.
I'm expecting another Scooby-Doo moment from Debbie. I'm expecting a Scooby-Doo because this is for me one of those moments where I look at a strand and I know the price that it should be. My knowledge, my time working here at Jewellery Maker, it's given me enough for me to know the price tag. And of course, I've worked on our sister channel of Gems TV for many, 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 many years. And I sell this gemstone nowhere near the price you're about to get it for. And I mean literally nowhere near. The simple fact is that the price I'm about to do, I will say without any doubt, I think that this will be a one-off offer. I genuinely believe I'm going to put this to air and it will sell out. A bit like the pearls, my instinct, I knew that was going to sell out. My instinct again is as that this is going to be based on pricing and quality, this will be a one-hit wonder. It'll come to air and we won't see it again. I think we've got a deal on this one that we're passing on to you. Now that's how we work here at Jewellery Maker. In fact, the reason that I've worked here for so long in terms of the company is because I love the ethos. I love the principle. It's a family-run business. Steve and Sarah are a husband and wife team. Gem hunters themselves, designers themselves, who make jewellery, but also then inspire us to be passionate about genuine gemstones. As I say, the company is called The Genuine Gemstone Company. The principle is that if we're going to do it, let's do it with the genuine gemstones and get a great deal. Our buying power is incredible within the jewellery industry because we create connections with places that other jewellers just can't get to. We go direct to the mine as many times as possible. And by doing that, we forge those relationships that then a mine owner will come to us and say, I've just found a deposit of this, I've got it for this price, and you can have it for this price because I know you and I like you and I'll do a deal with you. We have buying power that gives us incredible deals. Now, we will never, ever, ever do anything other than give you that true integrity of saying, look, deal, we're going to pass that deal on to you. I have worked for this channel for 2.5 years, but I've worked for this company for 8 years now, and I will absolutely say to you, one of the biggest things I adore about working here is the simple principle is if we've got a great deal, we pass that deal to you, right? I love that principle. That works for me, that's right for me, and that's why I'm gonna keep on saying to you, these are the types of places that you want to find and then know that when we do it, we might do it as a one-off, we're not gonna be able to see it, we'll be able to do this quality for this price tag again, but if you're gonna get it, you got yourself a great deal. So, again, I will repeat, I can't guarantee that the next time you tune in, you'll find a strand like this for the price out to get it for, because I can't guarantee the same deal would be able to be brokered. I can say now we got a great deal on this one, and that deal is going to be passed on to you. You have got your black spinel, the real deal, top quality, diamond-like potential, lustrous impact, breathtaking graduated rondelles. These are 3x2 to 6x4, and you've got that diamond-like look for $7.95. It is a deal. That's it. It's a one-off exclusive deal. Do not expect to tune in another time and say, well, they did it last time for $7.95. It's not how the gem world works. What happens in the gem world is that you can get a great deal and broke one week, and the next week that gemstone is so difficult to get hold of, you have to pay 3 or 4 times more for it. It's just how the jewelry industry and gem industry works. It's really hard. Probably the only stable price tag in the market and the jewelry industry is diamonds. Other than that, coloured gemstones, there is so much more erratic play. We've got a great deal. We're passing that deal on to you. You know, if you've watched this before, we could have done this for £12, £13, £14. We could have done that and just got more money for ourselves. We could have just put it as a bigger margin profit. Did we do that? No, we didn't. But what I have got to keep on repeating is it's a one-off deal. Once it's there, you make the most of it, but I can't guarantee a price point like this again. $7.95, a great deal. Well, it's another no-brainer.
Oh, it's just so beautiful. I thought when I looked over from here that there was some silver in between.
Ah, because of the luster.
Because the luster on there is just incredible.
Putting this together,
beautiful.
Just over £20.
Well,
just over £20 for that combination. That is a high-end bundle. That could be commanding, what, if you were in the jeweller's boutique, because this is boutique quality, I mean, I'd be looking at £50, £60 for a single piece of jewellery. Mm-hmm. Not to use all these, but for one piece
Absolutely,
of jewellery.
Absolutely, yeah.
I mean, these days, heck, you think you can pay £100+ for a single pearl bracelet.
Mm, you can,
you know,
actually.
A single pearl drop these days. You know, if you ask for a piece of jewellery for £20 that had this calibre of gem, I mean, they really would think that you'd lost the plot, wouldn't they?
Beautiful.
I mean, imagine
Absolutely
just using
beautiful.
Seed beads of pearls. Already sold out. For those of you who've just gone, what, she just said? Yes, it's already sold out now. But your seed beads and then your black spinel. That's just stunning, isn't it? That's just gorgeous. I mean, that is classic, timeless jewellery.
Yeah.
And once you've made
Beautiful.
It, again, let's just remember, I mean, jewellery like this, there's probably that principle, you might just re-strand one of those pearls and just know that as a timeless piece, you're not going to strip it back and start all over again once you've worn it, because it has that timeless, that real principle of doesn't matter when you wear it, it's always going to look great. But actually, then you could mix it up, give a go of a contemporary spin on it, or you might want to go very classic, go to the 1920s, I'm inspired by, that Charleston-esque
yeah.
vibe about it, you know. That's glorious. I'm going to ask you to make me, and I'm being serious now.
Right? Go on then.
I have got a top to wear tonight.
That's put me on the spot. What's it like then? Tell me.
I'm going to get my top.
Right.
And I would love to have a piece of jewellery that would go with my top for tonight. And I will wear the jewellery tonight on the late show.
No pressure then.
No pressure. Just earrings, something like that.
And earrings, right, fine.
No, just earrings.
Just earrings.
Done it yet.
All right, okay. All right, fine.
Setting the challenge there. I'll get the top, I'll show you it.
Okay.
It's a new top, I'm really rather liking it.
Okay, you don't need to rub it in, thank you very much.
Okay, £7.95, we're down to last of stock and I've still got queues on the four lines. Please do be patient with us. We'll process your call as fast as we possibly can. Shall we do some wire? Shall we do some wire? Wire, you are gonna do some wire for ya. Right there. I could just do that forever. Well, I do, because it's my accent. I once got told that if you're ever going to get anywhere in life, lose your accent. Somebody actually said that to me.
Oh,
if
no.
you think you're ever going to get anywhere in life, you need to lose your accent. And I went, well, I'd rather not make it than lose the accent. That's it. I should have done it with a clip, but I was quite young, so I kind of went, all right then, thanks very much. And then walked away. I know. Hey, what did they know, eh? What did they know? Look where I am now. We have got an amazing deal. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Right, what is it? 6 combination of what? Well, you've got every colour that I'm sure you could want to work with. And again, got to remember that today we've got our Sunday Experience. They love their wire, so you're going to get some really inspirational looks. You're going to get some really strong ideas to work with. So let's just keep that in mind when you buy this bundle. You're going to get lots of inspiration. And as you can see there, I've got beside me some of the potential wire work jewellery that you could create with this phenomenal combination. So, you are getting your 0.8 mil gauge red wire. Now that's 10 metres of your 0.8 mil. 8.8 is a very, very versatile thickness. It's one of those gauges that I know for a lot of people, if they're going to go for it, they'll go for probably this gauge first before they do anything else. So that's your 0.8. Match it alongside, stick with the red, but this time you've got the 1 mil, so you've got some really strong foundation wire here. It's very, very strong. And actually, you can see the potential of your wire work within that kind of gauging. I mean, that's a really, really strong, thick gauge. Beautiful detail to this bracelet, and very, very strong. It's almost like a brangle, somewhere between a bracelet and a bangle. So it's a brangle, and it has that strength about it. Is that a new word again? No, it's not a new word. I've said that before. I think that should actually be part of jewelry making terminology, brangle. So it's not floppy like a bracelet, but it's not as strong as a bangle. It's somewhere in the middle. It's a brangle.
Very good.
Do you like it?
I like that.
Right, did you read terminology from now on? Got it? No, it's not a branglet. No, that's just too, it's too mixed up in my head. Brangle.
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 And we've got Nougat.
They're all now saying branglette. But what do they know? I made up the word. 0.6 mil you've got of your silver, that's 10 metres. Now this is a limited stock bundle, You've also got your gold. Now how much is the gold? What is it, 0.4 mil gauge? Your gold is 0.4 mil, again you've got 10 metres of it. You've got 0.25 mil or 100 metres of your turquoise. That's 0.25 mil gauge. And finally, you've got your 10 metres of your 0.6 mil. That's a lovely purple, isn't it? Gonna go nicely. Anybody who's loved that amethyst, look at that colour. You can see that instantly, can't you? Absolutely lush. A full spectrum of colour, some of the most essentials, the gold and the silver. The red's giving you the strength as well to your jewellery making. All of this potential is yours. Wire work is a must-have for many of our jewellery makers. And once you've tried it, like our Mark, you know, he'd never tried it, give him a little bit of a push there and all of a sudden he's just creating the most elaborate, incredible wire works. Give it a go. If you haven't tried it before, we do have some fantastic DVDs to take you through the basics and onwards onto projects. So £4.95 for our DVDs, available on our website or speak to our call centre. But if you want this entire bundle, why yay! We're going to do it for you with a limited edition quantity of just £12.95. 6, but actually 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 150 metres for £12.95. Well, I know that wire work's a big, big look for 2013. Hello, Amelia. We have got lots to look forward to and inspired by our Wall of Fame, so let's go now. Not now. Oh, sorry. Now, yeah, go. Let's go. Wire work, lots of wire work.
Lots of wire work,
all
yes.
To be inspired by, that's what I
say. That is lovely.
Isn't it?
This is number 60. It says, hello all, hope everyone is coping well with the snow and it's not causing too many problems. I need to comment on the amazing quality of the Wall of Fame entries on Friday in particular. There were some exceptionally talented jewellery designers out there, and I feel inspired to work harder and my wire work to come up to their standards. Oh,
it was beautiful.
Really?
On Friday, I tuned in. I can't think of where I'd been out, and I came in, and I'd taken my little boy to baby gym. They've got like a big gymnastics thing, so we took him there, and I came back, and he was having his cucumber, and all. I just flick over, and he often goes, "Mummy, this time." And it was Jenny and Cherry, and they were on the Wall of Fame, and I just stood there going, "Wow."
Really?
Wow. Yeah, the Wall of Fame
is
just
fabulous, fabulous jewellery makers.
It's gorgeous.
So this is a wire wrap pendant I finished yesterday, made from JM 1mm copper wire and turquoise nuggets. The large piece of turquoise is from my stash, and I hope you like it. I've been taking advantage of some of the amazing price slabs and chunky pendant-sized gemstones that have been offered lately to wire wrap, so plenty to practice with. Looking forward to a quiet weekend, snowed in with the kids, my gems and my wire.
Oh, nice.
Take care to all from Samantha in Bishop Auckland. That's wonderful. Bishop Auckland.
Close to where I live. Shouldn't know about the baby gym, because it's very close to Bishop Auckland.
Number 60 you are.
Loving it. Loving it.
I love that. Gold and rose gold with turquoise. Perfect combination.
Beautiful. And I've got another fantastic wire creation. 62. It's in Colchester. She says hi all to Jewellery Maker in an icy Colchester. My entry for the Wall of Fame is made from sunny citrine, multicoloured tiger's eye and your beautiful gold wire chain and findings. The bracelet is wired macrame. The necklace is strung on 1mm gauge wire for structure. Not exactly a matching set. It just evolved from an afternoon spent playing with the wire. The colour of the gold wire is very pretty. Take care all. That's Sue. Sue, take care yourself. I think that actually is a set. I do think that that's a lovely compliment. You've really got the textures, the warmth of, it's like you're saying, the iciness of the coolness of the days. You quite like to get the warmth of gemstones, isn't it?
It is indeed. This is number 61. And this is from Katie in London. This is my third entry to the Wall of Fame. I made this necklace with red round polyester loop chain, black agate beads, black agate loops, and I made the clasp with two eye pins. That's gorgeous. I wore this one to work today and my colleague liked it so much she asked me to make another one. It's a good job I ordered two more chains. So I'm still waiting for my next delivery so I can make one for her. My post lady is kept very busy indeed. Thank you very much from Katie in London. That is lovely,
that
Katie.
That happens so often though. That's why I often say buy two.
Wear your jewellery. Yeah, and wear your jewellery everywhere you go because that's how you sell it.
That's it. It's amazing. And I often say buy one and get one for just in stock because I'm sure once you start making your jewellery and then wear it, somebody says, where did you get that from? Yeah. Oh, I made it. Can you make me one? Yes, I can.
I want that.
I would do that with this piece.
I want that.
Right, who is it? It's Jennifer. You've got two commissions. She says, hi everyone at Jewellery Maker. Here is my first attempt of Kumihimo made with the lovely amber purchase from Jewellery Maker. Hope you like it. I love watching your shows and all the bargains. Keep up the good work and keep it coming. Jennifer, I'm going to say exactly the same to you. Keep it coming.
Yes. That is beautiful. I wonder if you did it with wire or cord, because I've done that with nuggets, actually. I've done the Kumihimo with nuggets, and it looks beautiful. It's nice if you variegate it, so you've got the larger ones in the middle and the small on the outside, and it looks like a big cluster. Oh, God, here it is again.
I love it.
Beautiful.
Jenny in Moresley, she says, Mark demoed Kumihimo, so I did it using the bumper nylon threading pack. I was pleased with the effect, but I had no bead ends for such thick cord, so I had to use my old peyote stitch to make the kinding at the final. Carried away and made a pendant using a jewel from a scoop. The Kumihimo took me about 2 hours, the rest took 3 days.
Yeah,
I am a beadaholic. She says, that's Jenny in Moresley. Jenny.
That is beautiful. I make my toggle clasps out of the peyote stitch. It's lovely. It does take time, but what a difference.
That's the kind of aholic that's okay, though, isn't it? Do you know what I mean?
Yes.
That's the kind of thing that you don't mind, because that's the results that you don't mind having at all.
That is beautiful.
Isn't it just? And we are going to do something exciting with POC, aren't we?
We will.
You and I.
We will be.
Very exciting. Yes, we've got that coming up at February. Did I say that?
Sometime. Whenever. We should be here.
Yeah, we'll be here. We're looking forward to that. Talking about looking forward to that, we have our Sunday Experience going on right now. Our workshop is full of lovely ladies. Hello, ladies. they're having a great time with our kit and they've been given wire, so it'll be interesting to see how
lovely.
They're getting on with it later on in the show. If you would be interested in macrame, we have got a workshop going on with the lovely Mark, and if you make your purchase within the next few days, then you'll get a 10% discount. So January, we're giving all our workshops a 10% discount. So if you would be interested in it, then let's tell you a little bit more about it now.
Join jewellery maker and guest designer Mark Smith for our long-awaited macrame workshop. Get to know the essential techniques and knotting formations to create these vastly popular designs. Learn square stitch, twist stitch, slip knot, and much more.
The full course includes a range of different threading materials, a selection of gemstones, use of all relevant tools, a buffet-style lunch and refreshments, a tour of the studios, a chance to meet the presenters, and a visit to our gemstone museum. All of this for just $79.95. For more information, contact our call centre on 0800 644 655. Jewellery Maker, bringing out the designer in you.
The Jewellery Maker Wall of Fame is where you get to showcase your skills as a jewellery designer. And each week, one lucky entrant will win £100 credited to their Jewellery Maker account, and the runner-up receives £50. If you want to enter your design, just send a photo to studio@jewellerymaker.com. Or you can post your photos to Wall of Fame, The Genuine Gemstone Company, Unit 2D, Eagle Road, Moon's Moat, Redditch, B989HF.
Jewellery Maker course gift vouchers are now available. You can choose from a bronze, silver, or gold voucher. Each voucher is worth a different amount that entitles you to put towards a course of your choice. For more information, contact our call centre on 0800 644 655.
I am just so excited about today. I'm looking over here and I'm just going, oh, this is my gem paradise. Just amazing deals coming at you thick and fast today. Thanks so much for your company. I'm Vicky, by the way. This is Jewellery Maker. We've got the lovely Debbie Bulford with us. And we have our Sunday Experience ladies with us as well in our workshop. So there's lots going on. Lots and lots going on. They're really concentrating. They're like that. Really, look at them. Oh, like little beavers. I tell you, they're like little beavers. They are beavering away. not sure why I had to go to Wales for that, but I don't know. They're little beavers. It sounds quite nice like that, though, doesn't it? Well, hello, children. Look at the beavers. They're beavering away. We have some incredible deals to be had. Now, a couple of people have texted in about the garnet. They want to have a quick peek of it again. I want to quickly show you that. Aquamarine coming up at the probably within the next maybe half an hour. Yeah, about half an hour. So you've got the aquamarine coming up shortly. We've talked about that. Debbie in the break has given me a little bit of a wink of whether she could have the aquamarine as well to go with her bundle. But you know what? We like somebody who's a little bit audacious like that. We like somebody who's a little bit cheeky. Yeah. So we're going to say no.
Thank you.
Well, we might say yes to her because we're feeling generous. It's Sunday after all. But we do have aquamarine coming up within the hour, but also coming your way. A couple of texts about this gemstone, so I wanted to give you a quick sneaky peek of it again. This is your Mozambique garnet, of course, January's birthstone. Some of our finest faceted drops here. They are classified, to my eye, because they've got the diamond cut, so that's your brilliant cut, as a briolette cut drop. Absolutely exceptional. I watched a briolette cut gemstone being faceted when I was in our workshops, and do you know what? I think I totally underestimated the time that it took to cut a gemstone like this. And then you start to see somebody of total skill cutting it to such dedication. Of course, we just look at these gems and we go, oh yes, faceted, isn't that beautiful? Actually, what we've got to say is look at the craftsmanship of every one of those gemstones. Coming up later on in the show, we'll talk a bit more about that later on as well, Mozambique. But before that, stash it. Just have a look at the deals I've got coming your way. Just have a look at these deals. Whoa. Whoa, whoa, and thrice whoa. Yes, I am talking about Mystic Rose Quartz. Look. Mystic Rose Quartz. You've got carved pyrite flowers, you've got gorgeous citrine nuggets, you've got hearts, you've got chunks, you've got seed beads. Oh my goodness me, let's get to it. It's going to be fast, it's going to be furious, and we are picking up the pace, really cranking it up. First up, we are going to start with which ones? These big ones. We can start with the big ones. We're starting with size. And you know, today size counts. We really are talking. We're talking about feature size crystal formations of your smoky and white quartz. Now, this is a limited edition offer. This is as limited as we're probably supposed to do on a morning show. We don't normally put this kind of quantity to air, but it's a first come, first served, and you can understand why we've done it. These are incredible size individual stones. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. So average 15. Average, I've got to say, because I can't guarantee that's how many you get, because every gemstone is different, so different sizes will go differently on each strand. But around about the 15 quantity. How about we take a 15 quantity of feature gemstones and drop them straight down to £6.95. We're talking, what, just over 50 pence each. Just over 50 pence each. Joyous, joyous gemstones. I mean, what are you going to do? Perhaps some nice wire work, wrap around, give a little structure. Perhaps you're going to work with some of these to create something of a centre stone quality. I'm now down to single quantity figures on this one, £6.95. Single quantity figures, just like that. It is flying out the door. It is going to be last time on air. An amazing opportunity. If you haven't already got a phone in your hand, you need to keep it there. 0800-644-655. It's a goner. Straight on to carved flowers. Oh, wow. Jasper. Look at those. I like the cup of them. They're almost like lilies. You know, where you've got the like the curvaceousness. So it's going to sit very comfortably against the hand or against the neckline. You know, you've got that right smoothness about it. I'll show you the undercarriage so you can see what I'm talking about. See there, you've got that little curvish smoothness, and then you've got the carved detail. You might want to just use them like so, perhaps use them as little hair clips, add them to your pins, or perhaps you want to give an elaborate daisy chain effect to your jewellery making. You might actually want to mix them with the carved flower pyrites, and create a lovely two-textured floral chain of gemstones. You work it how you want it to be. And you know, again, limited stock. I've got to just to remind you, limited stock. Not enough to go around in principle, but enough to give you a great deal. Your red jasper carved flowers. This is your Stash It Deals, Fast and Furious offers. All yours with a limited stock for £9.95, 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, less than a pound each. Less than a pound each for these gloriously carved by hand flowers. Not stamped out by a machine. Every single one of them has their own dedicated craftsmanship to get that beautiful floral formation. £9.95, hold those lines to confirm, and I'm moving straight on again. That's how big these deals are. Straight on to now, this has got, wow, this is a combination of probably some of the world's most desired gemstones at the moment. Beryl includes aquamarine, morganite, emerald, yellow beryl, and you've got that full strand. Now, these are graduated. The strand itself is oddly put together, but probably only because it might have been utilized before, so that's probably why it is like so. But as you can see there, you've got graduated large and smaller beads ranging within this 2 to 6 mil, I think I'm right in saying. Glorious opportunity for any of our gem lovers out there, because this is not just about making jewelry, it's about making jewelry with genuine gemstones. So you're becoming almost a gem connoisseur alongside becoming a jewelry technician. Here you are, an incredible deal. Your beryl combination, aquamarine, highly regarded gemstone, morganite, one of the most feminine and desired Parisian pink stones in the jewelry industry, plus a flavour of emerald coming together here. This is something special, very, very special. £16.95. 1695. Your morganite, your aquamarine, your emerald potential here. 1695. What an offer. Goodness me. We're on the mood. We're on the mood right now to treat you. And goodness me, are we treating you. I mean, put it alongside that aquamarine strand and you can see instantly how you could work with the softer tones of the pinks, mix it with some of the blues and get that complement of gemstones together. 1695. This is a full strand. It's not a small strand, it is a full strand, but as I say, it's just being brought together in a different way to how it would normally be presented. Because as you can see there, you get some of the smaller to the centre and then you've got some of the larger to the end part. So a gorgeous opportunity here. Make the most of it while we've got it. $16.95. These are limited stock offers. These are limited stock offers. Congratulations. Hold the lines to confirm. 0800-644-655 is the number to dial. Join us on the web if you prefer at www.jewellerymaker.com. Straight on again too. Well, Valentine's is just... I bought my Valentine's present Friday. I know. How long already? I know that's wrong because that's not normally how I work things. But actually, you know when you just see something and I just went... That's it.
That's how it should work.
Yeah, that's how it should work, exactly, yeah. Jack. And sometimes life doesn't allow that. You just buy something because you have to give a gift. Yeah. You know, whereas actually, I saw something and I just thought, oh, that's lovely. Oh, that just says, love you. And so I bought it.
Oh.
I know. My husband's probably watching now going, oh, no. Oh, no, she's bought me something. He'll have to be starting to go, oh, what can I buy you? A holiday, darling, a holiday. Obviously, what I've got you, nowhere near that kind of expense, but I'm sure I'm worth it. Yes.
Jamaica's
nicest. Jamaica is lovely.
Yeah.
Yeah. Thanks. Jamaica. I mean, I'd go to be honest. I'd go anywhere. Take away the snow, and I'm happy to go anywhere. You've got here your gorgeous, romantic carnelian puffy hearts. If you're thinking about making jewellery for Valentine's to sell, perhaps you're thinking about, doing your little craft stalls, or perhaps you've got the facility to sell your jewellery online, and you're looking for those little added bonuses towards your Valentine's. You could get these fantastic hearts of carnelian. Of course, carnelian, a highly prestigious gemstone. It's got a great provenance. If you want to take it back to the Victorian era, this was the gemstone that indicated hierarchy. This is the gemstone that really said, I've got money and I can spend it on breathtaking, beautiful jewellery. It was often cameo brooches that symbolised the hierarchy within the social network. Here you've got that quality of gemstone. It hasn't lost its prestige. And we're giving you that carved feature, but this time in a heart formation. If you want to join us, you're going to have to be quick because this is a deal and a half. $6.95 is all you pay. $6.95. Less than £7 for a strand. I mean, really good fun. Really good fun piece. I mean, you could put it on a nice memory wire, very simple restrand on a memory wire and do a nice carved. Okay, I'm in single quantity figures. It looks like it's a goner. $6.95, congratulations. Let's stick with it. Actually, the warmth of colour would go very nicely with that carnelian. The warmth of the sun. We're back to holidays again. Oh, the warmth of the sun. What is the sun? Have we seen the sun recently? No.
Nope.
Wednesday, did you? Sunny.
This coming Wednesday? Oh, forecast Jack. Oh my goodness me. Are you giving me some kind of definitive across the country? Or is it localised sunshine?
It might be localised.
Localised. Brilliant. For those people who live in Redditch, it might be sunny for you. Rest of us, dreary, grey, snow, fog. But Jack says Redditch is going to be lovely. We're all going to be piling to Redditch with our bikinis like this. My bucket and spade. Jack said it was going to be sunny. A little bit chilly, but hey, what the heck. We've got citrine medium nuggets. You got your 13x7 to 22x16. Look at the warmth of the sun. If you're not going to get sunshine in the next week, if you're not going to come to Redditch on Wednesday, then we'll give you a bit of sunshine within your gemstones. How can we do it? Well, we do it in style, to be honest, because these gemstones, known as the gemstone of happiness, I think sunshine does put a smile on your face, doesn't it? Well, you're going to get that warmth and that sunny outlook by this gorgeous gemstone. It is low stock, that's the bad news, but the good news is it could be you who's successful to own it for just $7.95. Really? What? That's a big featured strand for $7.95, you know. Not surprised it's low stock. I'm not surprised we've got any stock at that price tag.
Stunning.
That is good, isn't it?
Absolutely stunning. Beautiful.
That's really good for $7.95. Absolutely gorgeous. My producer Kelly's gone, you can't have it. You're not allowed it for your challenge.
How did you read my mind?
Because you're not subtle about it. £7.95 is all you pay. Absolutely fantastic. Shall we go twisted? I am a little bit twisted at times. We're going to give you a bit of twisting right now. Twisting the night away. Twisting. Everyone twist. Yeah, Sunday twist. Twisting, twisting, twisting the night away. Oh yes, everybody twist. That's what we should have. Right, every Sunday, we need to have a twisted gemstone so we can have a Sunday twist. That's it. Have we got it?
Yeah.
Have we got it? We're going to have a Sunday twist. We need to have a little bit of rock music, you know, a little bit of jazzy music, and we'll have a Sunday twist together, and we'll do a twisted gemstone.
Good idea, that.
Look at that, just like that. Do you see how it works? I know, I surprise myself sometimes like that. Twisting the night away. That's what you're gonna be doing when you've got a deal like this one. We're gonna give you your twisted rectangles of white quartz. Quotes, white quartz. You've got your 30 by 15 millimeter. Could somebody make a note that we need some nice rock and roll music? I reckon we've got some somewhere on the system. I've heard it before, so I reckon we could get hold of that fairly simple. And from now on, we are every Sunday going to have a twisting event. Lovely. Bit out of breath now. It's a bit worrying, isn't it? We have got here a gorgeous twisted rectangles. The boys are starting to break dance in front of me now. I didn't say like kind of break dancing the night away. I said twisting. Are you giving a contemporary twist to the twisting? Like it. Look at this. Look at it. Oh, they're doing proper contemporary booming. Loving it. Boys, you are so cool. All I'm going to say is that perhaps don't do that on the dance floor when you're next out, lads. I'm not suggesting that you're going to get any kind of look in with the girls if you do that kind of twisting. We have got here a fantastic offer. Your white quartz twisted rectangles coming to you for... Right. Now that's just a little bit silly. I was told $6.95. I didn't know you were talking about that. I didn't know you were talking about $6.95 for that. Why would I ever think this is going to be... My producer, she's given me a little bit of jib there. She's gone, well, I did tell you $6.95. Well, why would I think that this was going to be $6.95? When would you look at the size of these gemstones and go, yeah, that's $6.95. You know, we're going to do that strand for $6.95. It is your amazing stash it deals for less than £7. That together is lovely. The citrine and the white quartz together. That's lovely, isn't it? With perhaps your white linens, walking down like kind of a nice sandy beach.
Yeah.
Palm trees.
Like that.
Turquoise ocean.
Very nice.
Nice.
Very nice.
Nice. Lovely. Okay, moving on. Oh, they're heavy. Wowzers. Wowzers, wowzers. Gosh. 26 carved pyrite flowers. Approximate, obviously. I can't say definite, but around about that quantity. How about these? They are proper good pyrite. Proper good? What kind of a word is that, Vicky? What kind of a word is that? Absolutely amazing that you're looking at here. Your carved pyrite flowers, absolutely gorgeous. You've got here 470 carats of your carved pyrite petals. They are proper good. How long have you been working
talking for a living? I don't know.
Yeah,
proper
that's
good.
Quite worrying, isn't it? Proper good.
Proper good.
Yeah, my children are watching. Don't say that at home. That's not what to say. That's not what to say. That doesn't make sense either, does it? Let's swiftly move on. Swiftly. We have got here your... My right, carved flowers, gorgeous quality. I mean, when I say proper good, I mean what you want it to be. Your pyrite needs to have that golden flavour to it. This gemstone is known as fool's gold, and actually, in principle, you're no fool at the price of this, because I tell you what, you ain't no fool! Because here you've got your carved pyrite flowers for $9.95. Incredible opportunities like this. Make the most of them while we've got them, because I will say to you, these are the types of strands that we get in, and when we get them, they fly straight back out again. Price point lesser. It's sold out, it's gone. Technically sold out, of course, that means. What I say to you is that everything that we put to air right now, obviously people are putting into their baskets on the website. I will say to you, if you see something that you want and you put into your basket, please check it out. Please check it out. Okay, please check it out. Okay, straight on again. Take a look at these gorgeous mystic rose quartz. I love these. I love these. Oh my giddy aunt, they are gorgeous. Now, we don't have many. When I say we don't have many, we definitely don't have enough. There's definitely not enough. And I'm going to say now, I've already got people queuing on the lines for this strand, and I'm not surprised by that. You've got here an instant reaction on the phone lines for this mystic rose quartz. These are faceted rounds, limited stock, and I mean too limited really for me to be anything other than giving you the price and saying it's first come, first served. You've got a full strand of feature gemstones, mystic being there's a beautiful coating that creates an iridescent, almost ethereal-like quality to your feminine rose quartz. I've got limited stock. It's first come, first served for these whopping 12 mil rose quartz with a delicacy and almost ethereal qualities of $10.95. I mean, that's another one of those offers. I don't need to think about that. I just know it's a great deal. I'm down to teens. That's it. I'm in the teens for quantity now. And I'm in single quantity figures straight away. Jumping straight down to single quantity figures. OK, I'll move on from there. £10.95. Keep a phone in your hand if you have been successful. Congratulations to you. Moving on again. Moving on to gorgeous colour. That's a lovely colour, because it's not as deep as something like an amethyst. And it's not as light as a lavender amethyst. Isn't that a lovely, lovely quality and range of colour? Absolutely beautiful. Now, I do have coming up a beading project. And if I took some of the beading project organza, look at that there. Absolutely gorgeous. That works so beautifully. And actually, with the beading elastic, that would go complementing very well, wouldn't it? Yeah. I mean, actually, coming up, again, look at all of these components to our beading project. That would be incredibly, incredibly versatile to this one strand. That's lush. I really like this, really like this. 30 by 19 millimetre, your purple crazy agate in these rectangles. They are 30 by 19. You got to be quick on these deals, because we have got a special offer, 450 carats for... 450 carats for $6.95. Oh yes, oh yes. The quality of those colours is absolutely beautiful. Really, really strong look. Absolutely glorious. £6.95. Hold the lines to confirm. Very, very busy today. If you see something that you want, you've got to be quick to react. Facts are, it says that there's no other way to do this other than pick up the phone straight away. For lying out the door, and again, this is such a limited stock, it looks like this might be first time and even potentially last time on air at this price point, $6.95. Great colours, I mean, really strong colour. Okay, we're in teens again on that quantity. As I say, these are big deals, and first come, first served. And straight to some carnelian nuggets. Look at the colour. The last one of our stash it deals. And if we're going to do, if we're going to do the last one, we've got a crescendo. We need to make it big. We need to make it a real statement. And you've got that quality here. And it is a statement strand. Your carnelian is warm. It's rich. We've done some great pieces so far today with the warming tones of autumn and winter. And I think that this gemstone actually gives you that warmth of colour, but it also gives you that zest of colour for spring and summer. It's a very versatile colour, carnelian, because it has those richer autumnal shades, but enter it into your spring and summer, it has that zest of energy as well. You'd associate to more of your spring and summer look. So it's a versatile strand that we're going to offer you here, and we're going to give you quite a significant nigh on 400 carat strand. All yours for... See, I had people queuing on the lines for this one. As soon as I showed you it, I had people holding on the lines for it. £6.95, that's the reason why. 0800-644-655 is your free phone number. Once you've dialed, please hold the lines to confirm. We'll process your call as fast as we possibly can. You can join us on the web if you prefer at www.jewellerymaker.com. But please do remember that on our website, if you're putting into your basket any of these deals, certainly with offers like this, you need to. What do you have to do, boys? Check it out. Oh yes, because if you don't check it out, can't guarantee that it's yours for the taking. £6.95, looks like that's technically sold out, so stay on the lines and see if you have been successful on that one. Busy today, and we have got some great deals still to bring you. Now, we are the chance to get into jewellery making in the very, very simple terms. And in some ways, this feels like it's giving you a bit of a throw into what our new show is as we launched it just a couple of weeks ago, called New to Jewellery Maker. It starts 8 o'clock every morning, 8 till 9, with myself. Basically, I'm taking you through with one of our guest designers, Cherry's our guest designer this week, taking you through the simple ways of getting into jewellery making with very basic techniques. Now, Cherry does run a course which introduces beading basics, and some of the jewellery that you're seeing here is some of the jewellery that Cherry has made. Now, alongside the course that we have, we also have a DVD, and those DVDs are your beading basics and your beading projects. So these two DVDs work perfectly together. If you're already into your beading basics, perhaps you've already launched into it and you're fully fledged, this beading projects is just going to advance your techniques. And actually, the nice thing about this is that you might want to keep the projects for yourself, but you could give as a gift the beading basics to somebody to inspire them to make their own jewellery. And as I say, get them tuned in on 8 o'clock every morning to find out how simple it is to make jewellery and how affordable. Everything on the morning show at 8 o'clock is guaranteeing that you can get started into jewellery making for less than £30. So get into jewellery making for less than £30 is the whole premise of the show. So if you do know somebody who wants to get started, you could give them the Beading Basics DVD and get them to watch and see if they fancy joining in and making this an amazing part of their life, of which we Many is the time. You start something like this and it escalates to not just a hobby, but for a lot of people it becomes part of their job, it becomes part of money making, just a passion. This is the way to begin. So you're going to get these two DVDs. You're going to get your beading basics and your beading projects, which gives you an hour of technique and projects to get your teeth into for one price tag. Now normally, £4.95 each. So basically a tenner. That would be your price tag. But this is a bundle, so we've got to do a bargain. That's the premise of putting things together. We can do something extra special on the price tag. So instead of you paying £9.90, you're paying that's a third off, isn't it? That's pretty much a third off. £6.95. I like the sound of that. I mean, I can't do anything other than like the sound of that. That's pretty much a third off. Two DVDs should be pretty much a tenner, and you're getting them for £6.95. You've got there your projects and your beading basics. And as I say, these are simple techniques and projects that lead you through a variety of jewellery potential. And you can see here some of the pieces that Cherry has made. within the beading project, you can create these gorgeous, just simple ladder weaves and techniques like this, which will really make a difference. And I often say, you know, with the quality of our gemstones, if you take yourself and strip yourself right back to the basics, actually, the quality of the jewellery is extremely beautiful because of the quality of the ingredients. So this is just the way to begin, £6.95, to introduce you. That's your DVDs. As I say, that's two DVDs for £6.95. Now, once you've got that, you may well need this. And this is a simple way to put together a bundle of beading basic essentials. Now, I really, really like these three strands. I'd buy these strands instantly. Before I even had seen the rest of the bundle, for me, these strands they're just right, and it just clicks with me, something about them. I like rainbows. I just have a thing about rainbows. I love rainbow colours. I like to have spectrum tones. It just lifts me. I don't know, there's something about seeing a rainbow. I've got a rainbow maker for Christmas, which I've got on my patio. Yeah, if it goes on your patio door, it's a little machine that has a crystal that then spins round, and when the light sunshine sits in it, it then obviously it breaks the light up and creates that dispersion of rainbows. And actually the rainbows come, and my little son, who's like just coming up to two, he walks, he goes, "Bo! Ribbo, like this, because they just come into the kitchen and you've got rainbows dancing in, and it just lifts me. I think rainbow colours, I think colour has the chance to, and colour does do that, doesn't it?
Oh, it does, absolutely. It can change your mood completely.
Yes.
Completely change your mood. And I know what you mean about rainbows. There's something, it's really jolly colours.
Just
doesn't
exciting.
Make you feel happy.
Yes, lifts me. Yeah. I can't even, you know, it just lifts me. And I think that these strands, they have that potential. They have that intensity about them, that vivaciousness about them. Still rich enough to be, you know, rather than, you know, neon colours, they have a richness about them to have an integrity of warmth. And you've got a combination here, absolutely exquisite. Really, really works for me, this combination. You've got here a complement of your multicolour agate fancy squares. These are 25 millimetres, so we're talking 2.5 centimetres. As you can see, you've got your raspberry pinks, you've got your kyanite blues, you've got your deep lavender tanzanite tones, you've got mustard, you've got turquoises. That's your single strand, and that for me, as I say, those could be focal points in their own behalf. Simple drop earrings, perhaps a nice centerpiece to a neckline. Add to it with then your two variant strands of rounds. You've got your plain rounds, and then you've got your faceted rounds. Your plain rounds are your 10 mil, your faceted rounds are your 6 mil. And as I say, look at those colours, they're so rich. Now, this beading pack comes with a whole load more, of which I've shown you a few with that last strand of the purple agate that I was showing you, and I've shown you all of the different findings that I had. And now you've got here your elastics, you've got two lots of elastics, so you've got your purple and you've got your clear. You're also getting two lots of beading thread, your purple and your silver. But we're also gonna add to that, because if you're into your beading, if you want to start adding in some different looks, you can do so with some organza ribbon, that lovely rich amethyst purple ribbon. So you're going to get 10 meters of your ribbon, plus you're also getting your organza gift bags, sticking with that lovely rich purple theme. And of course, if you've got your organza ribbon, we always try to give you everything that you need to get into to getting finishing jewelry. And you've got that there with your cord ends and your extender chain, so you're going to get four of those, I think I'm right in saying. All in all, plus of course your presentation gift bag, coming together for one price tag. This is literally everything. And if you've got those findings of earlier on, where we did, you know, the two packs and you got 200 gold-plated findings for £9.95, if you got those, you are steaming ahead with this combination. And it's a great combination. Your beading projects combination that we're bringing you here. All four. £19.95. I'd pay that for just those gemstones. That is absolutely glorious. We're talking 40% saving, and that's not 40% in comparison to another website or another location to buy from. That's 40% from our own website. If you brought this together by yourself with our website, you'd be paying 40% higher price tag. It's a huge discount when we do these bargain bundles. $19.95 for incredible colours. And these really are the colours that you're going to start to see in your spring and summer collection. Really is a strong look. And certainly from my experience, I've done a lot of research, our first Fashion Focus day, join us on at the back end of January, where myself and Natalia are going to talk about colour and how you can really play with colour to create different looks. And Debbie and I have just really like tipped on that, really, just at the tip of the iceberg of how colour can have different shades of it, but it also can create different moods. And obviously
that's
some
right.
are cool, some are warm gemstone colours, etc. We're going to play on that for a whole day later on in this month. So I'll tell you that date when I look in the diary. I'm really struggling with dates at the moment. I feel like I don't know what's happening next. You know, sometimes when you take on board everything, you go, oh yes, I know that's happening there and that's happening there. And other times you just go, I don't know what's happening in the next minute. Yeah, I need to catch up. Maybe I just need to stop and go on holiday. $19.95 is all you pay. Your multicolour beading pack, a combination of your agate and your quartz and everything you need to get going. 0800 644 655 is the number to dial. It's a free phone number that you're dialing. You can join us on the web at www.jewellerymaker.com. Right then, you've got, oh, if you've got your colour, and you've definitely got colour there, you may actually be looking for a little bit more of a monochrome appeal to your jewellery as well. So that's what we're going to do next. Now, this is your second beading project. So if you've got the DVDs, you may want to explore that with colour, or you may want to explore it with the monochrome. So we're going to give you the monochrome now. Your monochrome, giving that classic twist, almost like a Chanel-esque twist to that timeless looking jewellery that you know you've got the chance to make. We are bringing you here these gorgeous puffy squares. They are corner drilled to get that lovely, almost diamond-like formation. So these are your black liner gate corner drilled cubes. They are 14 millimeter, plus you've also got your faceted crackled quartz 4 millimeter. Then on top of that, you're also getting your black agate faceted drops. Look at those. Oh, they're just lovely. They'd go beautifully with the gooseberry barrels that we did. The gooseberry kit that we launched with our Sunday Experience ladies, that would go beautifully. Those faceted drops would reflect beautifully in the elongated facets of those tubes. That would be a perfect complement of faceting detail, because you've got the length of the facet sitting within the drops and the length from those gorgeous tubes from earlier on. So that would be a great addition. Now, talking of additions, you're getting a lot more than just these three strands. The gorgeous richness of colour are reflected with your beading threads as well. Now, you're going to get your cords in black and you're going to get your cord in the white. So again, reflecting that monochrome appeal. These are wax cord threads that you're talking about. Guys, we know the length of these. Are they a metre? I think they must be a metre. They might be longer than that. I would presume two, actually, when I look at the length of that. 2 metres. Okay, I'm right. Okay, 2 metres there. 2 metres in each. Wow, okay. So you're getting 4 metres of your cord, plus you're also getting your memory wire. 14 coils of your memory wire, which will go a long way. And for anybody who likes to make money out of their jewellery, if you like to sell your jewellery, memory wire is very, very, very successful. I mean, a lot of people who use the memory wire will say, you know, made it, wore it, sold it. That's kind of the principle of memory wire bracelets, etc. It has a huge uptake in terms of sales. And I know that from very, very, very much the chat that goes on in our Facebook. If you want to be inspired by any of the looks of memory wire, go to our Facebook. You can learn lots about utilizing it and maximizing on it. What there. You're also going to get your organza gift bags as well. Again, if you're making jewellery, perhaps potentially to sell or give as gifts, then you need to present it in the way that it deserves, handmade jewellery with these gorgeous organza gift bags. And finally, you're going to get your monofilament as well, just to bring it all together. This is your black and white beading bundle. And if you did get that findings pack earlier on, as I say, we did 200 findings for less than £10. If you did get that, then this is another add it to your order deal. Of course, one P&P for the whole day, and that's just £2.95 you pay once, and you can keep on adding through the whole day. You may as well make the most of it right now. Your black and white beading bundle comes to you with memory wire, with the cord and the three strands, for less than £15, £14.95. Absolutely amazing deals. I love that crackle quartz. I just love crackle quartz. It's just something about it. I think it's dazzling, dazzling. Nearly 50% saving you're looking at here. Nearly 50% saving, so big amount of money that's just going straight to your pocket. You don't have to spend it with us. You could just put it in your pocket and then keep watching. The likelihood is, we've got so many deals going on, you probably make that saving and then spend it on something else later on in the show. £14.95, one P&P. Optimise and make the most of these great deals. Everything you need in those bundles, and perhaps you might want to add some findings. So if you do, let's do that now. We did earlier on today, and we will now recap this incredible deal. It's first come, first served on this. I don't know to what stock I've got left, but I can't imagine it's many. It's many. I think it will be a sellout. It will be a sellout, I predict, within the repeats of the show as well. If you want to join me, you need to be quick on this one. You are getting 200 gold-plated copper findings. That's 200 gold-plated copper findings for one price tag, and that price tag less than £10. Yes, I've said it, 200 findings for less than £10. Oh yeah, £9.95 is all you pay. £9.95. There's the number, 0800 644 655. Join us on the web at www.jewellerymaker.com. I'm on to restricted availability, but I think still enough if you haven't picked up the phone yet to be successful, unless somebody comes along and buys 10 or something like that, of which there's many of our jewellery makers who do obviously make jewellery making a part of their trade, and therefore this would be such a great deal that they might be buying multiples. If that's the case, then let's definitely, fair to say, low stock offer now, £9.95. The 2 metres of chain for all of your toggle clasps, your crimp beads, I mean, these are essentials. These are, in fact, essentials and more. You know, it's probably extending that potential of making jewellery with a twist of something that you might not have experienced if you didn't have so many detailed findings, like the crimp beads, like perhaps something like the bead find, you know, the spacer beads, all of those just little bonuses that'll hopefully make a difference to your jewellery making. £9.95, I say, low stock offer now, low stock opportunity. Right then. We have some very, very special deals. And I did say before the end of this hour, I would do something special. And I think it's fair to say, this is very, very special. This is one of our finest strands we've put to air in our whole time here at Jewellery Maker, of aquamarine. The quality, the clarity of this gemstone is extraordinary. You know, this is a gemstone that is part of the beryl family. Now, if you think of the beryl family, and in particular, probably the daddy of the beryl family, that's emerald, what do you expect from emerald? You expect emeralds to have clarity characteristics. You don't expect clarity at all. Now, if that's the daddy, any of the subsidiaries of the mum or the sister or the aunts within that family network, you have the same principles of what you anticipate. Now, aquamarine, you would also expect to have some type of clarity characteristic. You don't expect, unless you're getting high grade, to get total clarity. That's why this strand is so exceptional. Absolutely beautiful. I mean, I'd go so far as saying eye clean quality, and that's phenomenal. I mean, that is phenomenal. I am so privileged to bring you a strand like this. You're getting clarity like I've never seen before. You've got that soft subtlety of tone. I mean, I'm not saying it's rich blue because that's not aquamarine. Aquamarine is about serenity, tranquility, soft, subtle tones. You've got that quality here and it's there. It's a feature strand for anyone who's looking for really making statement jewellery. I know Debbie working with the pearls today. I mean, there's no doubt about it, this would be a breathtaking piece to work alongside pearls.
Absolutely beautiful. I mean, that and garnet and the spinel, you just put all those together and you're in heaven, aren't you?
Aren't you just?
Absolutely
aren't
in heaven.
You just? Well, you know, I am going to be kind. I will give this to Debs because
yes.
Part of me just wants to see the resulting jewellery.
Right.
I do want to see the potential of seeing such clarity working with such beautiful pearl essence. I think that's going to be such a delightful compliment. Now, because this is a strand of distinction, we are going to do something special for you in terms of pricing. But we all have to accept the fact that with these types of quality of gemstone, it is first come, first served. It really is the chance to get something extra special within your jewellery collection. If you would like to join me, your aquamarine graduated rondelles. They are 4x2 to 7x6. Is that 7x4 millimetre? Guys, is that 7x6 or 7x4? I can't see with my eyes. Thank you, 7x4 millimetre. You have here some of the finest, in fact, I'd go so far as to say, certainly on my time of presenting, the best that I've done for this channel. The clarity of this, absolutely. Clarity and quality, hand in hand. And as a jewellery professional with my accreditation, a lot of the time during my research and during doing my studies, they often talked about what do you look for in a gemstone. Every gemstone is different. You know, you look for colour in one gemstone, and you look for clarity in another, you want carat weight in another, you want cut. All of those things are important, but there are certain gemstones that you want certain aspects. This for me is it. This is answering, this is textbook quality, eye clean, aquamarine, breathtaking soft subtlety of colour, and yours at a price tag that is quite simply what you'd grade as affordable quality. An amazing strand of distinction, your aquamarine graduated faceted rondelles for $19.95. Quality and affordability hand in hand, like Jack and Jill. We are talking an amazing deal. 0800 644 655. Join us on the web if you prefer at www.jewellerymaker.com. Now the thing is that when you see that close up, what we're actually showing, guys, I'm just going to stand up a second, just because I want to show something. Okay, because see this strand, you know how in your view now you're looking at this part here, aren't you, because your eye is attracted. I want you to take yourself to the back bit, right, because just back here, look at all of the fire. Can you see those rainbow colours? Now, fire dispersion in aquamarine is not, it's not something you always find, right? Fire is where the light splits like a rainbow, like we've just been talking about, like my rainbow maker. What happens, the light hits, and as it hits, it splits. As it splits, it then goes like this, into constituent colours. Again, those constituent colours are rainbows, reds, yellows, greens, blues, you name it. Those colours split. Now, you won't see it as a close-up, like this. This is where you've got to be looking. Because can you see the back here? That's the quality of clarity that you're getting from this gemstone. That clarity is allowing us to appreciate the rainbow colours of the gemstone. Top quality. So sometimes I'd say to you, don't look at the obvious. Don't look at the obvious part of the strand. Look at the rest of it and look what it can do. Rainbow dispersion of light. That's thanks to the clarity. That amazing clarity. That means your brilliance and your rainbow fire. So that's the dispersion of light. Absolutely magnificent. $19.95. It's all about quality like that here at Jewellery Maker. And if we're putting that label of strand of distinction, it has to be that. There's no point in making everything a strand of distinction, which in principle we probably could do because all gemstones are incredibly unique and beautiful. But there are certain gemstones with certain qualities that we've got to label as strands of distinction. Why? Because that's what you're gaining. You're getting not just the clarity, but you're getting that potential of light play as well. If you want to join time, you can do so. There's the number to dial, 0800 644 655, or join us on the web at www.jewellerymaker.com. I'm looking at the clock and I'm saying we're nearly at 11sies. Thursday, the lovely Carol was talking and she went, I think we should bring back the 11sies. And I was like, I was watching, so I rang in. I rang into the studio, I was like, yeah, let's do it. Every Sunday, we're going to do an 11sies. That means we're going to stop, we're going to have a cuppa, we're going to have cake, and we're going to do you a deal. Like it? Tom likes the idea of the cake. Can I say, the boys have been on tender hooks. Since I brought in the cake this morning, the boys have been on tender hooks with the cakes. So I know that they're working hard right now, just because they're heading towards that. Look. Even Tom is now giving you a close-up of the cakes. See? Look at that. He's had his eye on them the whole time. And then somebody's had one. Somebody's had one because I had one right on the top. I bet it was old Jack. Jackie was desperate. Old Jack was desperate. Was it Jack? He's denying it. He denies too much. I said, oh, Tom, was it you? Tom! I cannot believe it. I blamed... Was it Chloe? I have one as well. Get here now. Chloe, get here now. Chloe, now. My lord, we have a testimonial to give you. This morning...
Sorry.
This is Chloe. She's mortified.
Outed
live on television. See, I've got another confession. I've got another confession going on in my ear. Claire had one as well. Look at them. Look, they were stacked so beautifully. They were stacked so beautifully. And now, look at 11sies. Well, it starts at 11, obviously. But before that, let's just show you what we've got coming your way. We have got the feature of Garnet. Strands of distinction coming at you today. I tell you what, Sunday specials, the amazing stranded garnet. Let me just quickly show you it now so that you can see the beauty of this Mozambique quality. Location-wise, location really does have an influence on the quality of a gemstone, and we'll talk about that when I get to bring you these beautiful briolette cut. Look at how many you're getting. That's incredible strand, you know. Getting loads. Awesome opportunity coming up after the break. It's 11sies coming at you as well. Are we going to do it now? Right now? Like literally right now? Not even a break, straight into it? Okay, we're not even having a break. I'm not even having a break to make a cuppa. I don't even have a cuppa. That was Jack. Is Jack watching? Jack, oh, I could really do with the hot water. Okay, for our 11sies, we are going to do you a very special deal. I'm going to do something very special for those of you who are looking to extend your tools. For those of you who've perhaps got the basic or even the advanced toolkit, but you want a little bit more, well, how about this? We've got some more opportunities for you. You're going to get your pliers, you're going to get your flat nose and your round nose pliers all together for one deal. You've got your flat nose, round nose and your wire cutters as well. All of these should be a lot higher than the price you're going to get now. Because all three of these, we're gonna go $6.95. That must be about a 40% discount. It's got to be. We've just taken these to £2.30. £2. That's what the 11sies deal is. So the 11sies deal, it happens at 11 o'clock on the live show. Obviously, maybe it should be called 11sies, and then whatever time it goes on repeat from 11 o'clock. Do you know what I mean? Does that make sense? So 1 o'clock, 2 o'clock, 3. So it should be 11sies, 3sies. Do you see what I mean? So every time it goes on repeat, so maybe we need to do a bracket. 11sies, brackets, 3sies, brackets, 7sies, bracket. Oh no, it's not 70s because that's a live show. So 9 o'clock, 10 o'clock, 11. Back to 11sies again. Oh, so it's not too bad. Then 3sies again. 11s and 3sies. 6 by 9 to 5. Doesn't have as good. It's not quite so catchy if we say 11sies, 3sies, 11sies, and 3ds, is it? £6.95. That's £2.30s. Now, if you are just new to jewellery making and perhaps you want to make it super affordable for yourself to get into this incredible hobby, this is the way to do it. We do have a toolkit. We do have the toolkit that comes in at £9.95. But if you want just the tools and nothing else, you can get them now for £6.95. These are all the real essential tools that will make a big difference to you. £6.95 is all you pay. Your essential tools that you can get for less than £7. Now, if you are new to us and you want to watch and learn a little bit more about our channel, but also learn how to get involved with all of the basics, you can do so 8 till 9 o'clock. And we'll tell you a little bit more about that now.
There are two easy ways to purchase from Jewellery Maker. You can watch our show on Sky, Virgin, Freeview or Freesat and call our free phone number where you'll be put through to our friendly help team who can place your order. Alternatively, you can go to our website and click the sign up button. Once you have filled in the required details, you can start shopping. You can watch the show by clicking the On Air Now button on the homepage, where you'll be able to see all the products that have been in today's show. You can also use our quick search tool and narrow down your results. Once you have found an item that you like, simply click on the Buy Now button and the item will be added to your basket. Don't forget that you can add as many items to your basket per day for only one P&P. Enjoy shopping with Jewellery Maker.
New to Jewellery Maker? Unsure where to begin? No problem. Just tune in every morning from 8 a.m. till 9 a.m. and watch me, Vicki, and one of our guest designers as we guide you through some beginner's tips and techniques to get you started. The New to Jewellery Maker show, daily at 8 a.m.
When you place your first order with us, you will receive a free booklet and DVD full of handy hints, tips and tutorials to help you get started with your new jewellery maker hobby.
We all know you need the right tools for the job. So here at Jewellery Maker, we have designed a kit to make sure you have all the essentials to join in with the fun. With round nose, flat nose and wire cutter pliers, as well as a reamer, tweezers and a bead scoop, you've got everything you need in one place for just £9.95. We provide the tools, you provide the skills.
You can watch Jewellery Maker live every day 9 till 1 on Sky 655, Virgin 756, Freesat 807 or Freeview Channel 43.
Well, we are back with 11sies, ladies, with the 11sies. Have you got the kettle on?
Yes, it's ready.
Right, here's my cakes. I'm sorry, but Chloe is behind camera, so she would like to repeat that she apologises. There she is. Hi, Chloe. Uh-huh. Chloe and Claire, who you can't see because she's in the gallery, she says she has to stay out of camera. But there you go, ladies. Help yourself to the cakes. How are we getting on?
Thank you. I've really enjoyed myself. Unfortunately, that's all I've managed to do at this present moment. But I really am enjoying myself.
That's gorgeous macrame. Can you see that gorgeous macrame? Beautiful. That's a lovely combination, actually, isn't it?
To attach the to. She's just literally made that without, because I use it, same as Mark. But Pat hasn't, have you? Freehand Pat's made that, so that's brilliant.
Oh, I'm impressed. Freehand macrame. Oh, look at us, like freestyle, isn't it? Look at me with my cuppa. Let's have a look and see what's going on with the lovely Sarah. Sarah's been busy. We've had a bit of an industrious Sarah. Actually, I remember last time you just made loads.
You're somebody who just gets so much out of your kits and things like that.
Yeah, and I've done a bracelet with the wire, and I've never done that. So it's and Sheila helped me learn how to do something. So it's been really good to actually try something new as well and different.
That's just gorgeous. I love the black against the pink.
Yeah, I really like it. So, and there's more wire there, so I'm going to carry on playing with that afterwards.
There's definitely more wire there. I think it's fair to say we've got plenty of wire going on today. So let's go that round to Lynn and let's see how Lynn's getting on. Lynn, what's the... Wow. Whoa! Oh, you decided neckline. Oh, I thought you said you were going to make a bracelet. Or did you say? Oh, you changed it. See, that's the nice thing. You have a plan and then you change it up.
I changed it. So I wanted to save some of the beads to have a go at something else. So okay. I've tried a bit of crochet, which that didn't turn out very well.
Crochet. Oh, wow, yeah. Let me hold this out so I can show. And have you done that? Have you crocheted before?
Normally with wire. Normally crochet with wire. Yeah.
But you've tried it with the
normally I use smaller beads as well.
That's amazing. But yeah. That's beautiful.
Having a little go.
I like it. I like that. I think she'd stick with that actually, because I think that might make a difference.
Using the thread that the beads come on to make a bracelet now.
Like it. It's quite a rich coloured kit, this one, actually, because it's got those deep colours, but then you've got all of the lustre as well, quite dazzling.
Yeah. If I was at home, I'd put more silver in, I think, so I've got some silver in my stash, yeah.
So you'd put probably, what, like, you mean like spacers and things like that?
Yeah, more spacers, but I've got loads of those at home.
plenty in the stash. Let's have a look and see how Steph's getting on as well. Steph is our wire worker, and as you can see, doing some beautiful wire work.
That is going to be a pendant like that.
Wow, let me do this. Can I hold that? Let's have a look. So let me show that part first. And you can see, so have you done the course, or how have you learnt the weave technique?
Just watching, like, Laura, and basically what started me off with wire was Laura Binding and Rachel Norris. And ever since
they are inspirational, though, aren't they?
Yeah, ever since that, I've just played, and, I mean, that is one of the things that Rachel Norris showed. And basically, you're just twisting all your strands together on a gizmo, and then you do it again on the gizmo.
So you twist twice?
You basically, what you do is you get your six strands of wire and you just twist it. I basically attach a pencil to an end and just keep twisting like that. And then you do it over the gizmo. So you end up with that sort of...
Oh, look.
So that's your strands of wire all twisted in, just twisted normally, and then you gizmo it.
Yeah, that's gorgeous. And you've done some weaving, and you're going to put one of the pens. See, that's what I mean. I like the size of these because they can be sent to pendants, but they actually could be quite like you're using, like in a mass piece as well. They could be a focal point, or they could be a multi-gem within a strand. So there's that versatility of that type of size. Not too big, not too small. Do you know what I mean? Yeah, exactly, and you've got that chance, exactly. It's got that quality about it. Been a bit busy, mine, Steph.
Not too bad. The wire does take a little bit longer, but it's nice to do a bit of everything.
I love it. Let's see how Joe... Now, another wire worker, am I right in saying?
Yeah.
Oh, you're still holding back on the wire?
Just started.
Okay, so what's your thoughts?
I'm actually going to wrap it like I'd wrap an undrilled stone.
Okay, for a pendant?
Yeah.
Ooh.
Completely make a bale and everything for it.
Now, I'd be interested to see if anybody could make one of those into a gorgeous solitaire ring. I quite like the idea of that being a cocktail ring. Do you reckon there's a chance of being able to do it, ladies? What do you think?
There's your base.
Oh, look. Steph's there. Steph's there. She's like, oh, I've got that one. See this? I've done that.
So that's the back of the ring, and then you bind it around the ring mandrel.
Can you see that, guys? Look at that.
Wire, and then you do the weave over the top of it, and then basically put it around your ring mandrel, and then separate your wires, and that's the start of your ring.
Look.
And then you just basically attach that one onto the front like that, and you can do swirls and things on it.
That'll do me. Lovely jubilee. I'm expecting at least two rings. That's the challenge. Let's see. That's it. I'm not leaving. If I've brought you cakes, this is what I need in return. Maybe every. Exactly. Would I? Yes. We have. Exactly. Just take one. Just one. I've already set Debbie a challenge because I've got a new top to wear tonight. The Late Show, so I've set Debbie a challenge as to where she's actually beavering away at the moment, and she doesn't even know that we're looking at her. Let's hope that she doesn't pick a nose or anything like that. But I've set her a challenge to make me a pair of earrings for my outfit for tonight, and I could know where I'm working. I'd like to think I was going somewhere, but I'm not. My life's not that interesting. I'm working. I'm on the Late Show, so I could quite happily have a ring to match, ladies. All right, lovely jubbly. Exactly, no pressure at all. We have got lots and lots still to look forward to. We've got a brand new kit to look forward to. Plus, we've also got a strand of distinction, that amazing Mozambique garnet. So keep watching and don't go anywhere.
Have a question or query for Jewellery Maker, then you can contact our call centre on 0800 644 655 and press option 2. Or alternatively, you can email help@jewellerymaker.com.
Oh, gosh. Yes, I feel like Challenge Annika today, running from one place to another, do you know what I mean? I just need a helicopter now. Yeah, it's not going to happen, is it? We have got another kit for you on Jewellery Maker. Well, we're going to bring you the real wild child out in you. Yes, we are going to give you that wild, funky feature colours. You've got some hot colours, you've got some spiciness, you've got some rich monochromes as well. So you've got that really, really strong, strong quality of jewellery potential from this kit. We're going to get straight down to talking about these strands because it's all about working them together to get that, I think, that real powerhouse of quality to your jewellery. And as you can see here, the hot pinks work beautifully against that palette of your black stripe agate ovals and your black rutile quartz facet coins. Those colours are the more neutral black and white, then just seem to make the pinks even hotter. Even more electric. Your pink banded agate rounds are 10mm, and as you can see there, I mean, today I've got black and white shirt on, but actually I could imagine just wearing something like this colour combination and really getting a pop of that pink just to give that real intensity. And of course, popping colours are very, very big in spring and summer this year. You know, get those real top colours like this. It's really going to give you that look of the season. I mean, even in quite a lot of the magazines at the moment, they're saying wear your black and whites, but then have one pop of colour. So for example, the examples they were giving were, there was a lady wearing a lovely black and white, full top to bottom black and white outfit, and then her handbag was bright pink, right? It was a lovely shoulder bag, quite big, bright pink. It really worked. And I was like, that makes sense. Black and white, pop the colour. That's what you've got here, a colour pop. You've got here a combination of them. Did you used to do that at school when you first found out you could make a pop with your cheek? You were so excited. I know. It's one of those things. That was a good one. Oh, that was a good one. I shan't do it again because I don't think it can get better than that. So you've got your black and white with the pop of colour with your hot pinks. Give that hot pink even more of a dazzle by bringing in 10 metres of your organza ribbon. You are also getting, of course, with your organza given your extender chain cord endings, just to give you that professional finish. So if you are going to use your ribbon, then you can really get that finishing touch with the extender chain just to add that luxury. Plus, you're also getting You've got your silver chair, your silver thread, your pink thread, your clear elastic, and your pink elastic as well. All of that combination you're getting as part of this amazing kit. I think it could be called actually ColourPop. Rather than be called Wild Child, I think you could call it the Colour Pop. Now, you are also going to get with this kit your silver plated copper findings, including the chain, the eye pins and head pins, the crimp beads, everything that you need, plus a little bit more of the luxurious finishing touches like the heart toggle clasps, round toggle clasps, bolt ring clasp and jump rings. Yeah, all of those things coming as part of the kit. Finally, we're talking solid sterling silver, and this, I think, adds a real extra something sumptuous to your jewellery making. Look at this find. I mean, I'm just simply saying to you, Italian chic. This is a real boutique finish in terms of sterling silver, heavyweight detailed round that you're getting here. I mean, when I mean heavyweight, I mean heavy. Weight. This is solid sterling silver, and it's not light. It's not. You know, your soft texturing. This is strong. This is pretty much 6 grams of silver. That would be enough to make a ring. You know, if you were going to get the ring, the claw, the whole thing. In fact, actually, to be honest, 2.6. Probably around about 2.5, you'd be making a nice ring. So probably you could make 2 or 3 rings out of that amount of silver. Not large enough hole to make a ring out of it, in all honesty, but a feature pendant with weight, a real strength of weight. Sterling silver, when you think of the cost of silver these days, I mean, I have to say the reflection of this piece is not going to be a reflection within the price tag. Big silver, 6.9 grams of silver, plus your genuine gemstones, that colour pop of the monochrome and the hot pink, plus all of your findings, including the organza ribbon and the cord ends. Plus, I forgot to tell you, you're also getting your presentation gift bags. You're getting your hot pink presentation gift bags, 10 of those organza gift bags. And of course, let's not forget your 100 silver plated copper findings, all together for one price tag. And that price tag, well, when this one pendant launched, £16.95. That one, because of the grams of silver, that one pendant launched at £16.95. The kit is making you a saving of 45%. I mean, that's nearly half price offer on this deal. Absolutely amazing. We are on limited stock. We are in double figure quantity on this kit. It is ColourPop. I really would classify this. I like the name of Real Wild Child. I like the name of that, but I want to call it ColourPop because this is the big season fashion moment. This is what you want, black and white and then one pop of colour. And if you just go through your glossy magazines, I bought 3 or 4 for our Fashion Focus weeks that we've got coming up, and of course we've got Fashion Focus week happening in February. Actually, I think in principle this is such an on-trend look.
It is, absolutely, and you're absolutely right, because you know that I bought some pictures in as black and white and then the colour just pops.
That's it.
And on the pages after that there's just colour, blocks of colour, and then just this black and white.
But black and white works as a brilliant neutral palette.
It does.
It looks gorgeous. I love black and white. I'll wear it all the time. I'm very comfortable with it. But actually, for me, black and white, and then literally just, I mean, even if you just brought in that dash of pink, look at that. I mean, that just gives you look a totally different vibe, doesn't it?
Beautiful. Really, really lovely. Yes,
really,
I know exactly what you mean.
£24.95, very limited quantity that we have available. Don't forget that one silver pendant was £16.95 when it was launched, and yet we're putting this kit together with 3 strands, all of the other additions, plus your 100 findings, and that silver, 6.9 grams of silver pendant for £24.95. Amazing. And I presume you're going to show us how to make that pendant, because that pendant is the focal point, for my mind.
Yes, and can I say this came inspiration from Helen, hello, who I was on a course with.
I said,
I've got this kit, what am I going to do? She said, do it in rounds. So I went, okay. And then when I saw this, I thought, that's perfect.
Yeah.
Yes. So, I'll show you what I've done. This is so weighty.
I can't get 6.9.
It's really, really weighty. When you think of the cost of silver clay, how much that would cost.
Yeah, exactly.
Right, so, what I've done is I've taken a piece of beading thread and I've just tied it in a knot.
Okay.
Okay? And then put two beads on, let them roll over the top, and then you can see which hole to go through.
Yeah, it almost dictates.
See what I mean?
Yeah.
So I'm going, because I want them quite tight, I'm going to put them through there, through that hole, and thread them through two or three holes, which will then give me enough room to put the next two. So I'm going to go back on myself. You see what I mean? So I'm just going to pop that down on the mat just for 1 second, Tom, if that's okay, and pick up my next two. And I will thread on to one, and then two, and then pick up my pendant and go back through the one I've just gone through and back through the hole, which then makes it nice and tight. You have to play with the thread a little bit.
Just give it a bit of a fiddle.
Yeah, just fiddle with it a little bit, but it will go tight eventually. I promise you it will go tight, okay?
Yeah.
And then those four are sitting nice together.
Yeah.
And you keep repeating it. Then where am I going to go through? I can't go through, well, we'll go through that hole once more, and I want to go through the hole that gives me, again, a gap to pull the next through. So I'm going to put the next two on.
Right.
Okay.
It's a little, there's a stitch like that in
just
in
back
sewing.
Stitch.
What's it called? Back
stitch. Just back stitch.
I remember that when I used to do textiles at school.
Did you enjoy doing that?
I probably enjoyed it. I wasn't very good at it, but that was probably me at school full stop. I enjoyed most subjects, I just wasn't particularly very good at them. You know what I mean? I was probably...
So what was your favourite subject at school?
Oh my goodness me. Well, the one that I was more successful in was religious studies.
Oh, really?
I was really, really good at religious studies.
Very good.
And English I was all right at, but not brilliant. I was never an academic. I had to work really hard to get any kind of academic results.
Yeah.
I was never somebody... A friend who was so clever, and actually got to the point where it was one of those where I would spend hours and hours and hours on, and she could just write something, and she'd always get the A, and I'd get, if I was lucky, a D or a C, you know what I mean?
Yeah, I do.
And yet, you know, when I think about it, you know, it hasn't done us any harm. You know,
no.
Working hard's not a bad thing, you know, trying to make the best of yourself, so.
Absolutely.
You know.
Absolutely, and mine was always, could try harder, or...
Yeah.
Yeah.
Were you somebody who you actually made an effort, or were you a kind of...
Yeah, I did actually.
Were you quite a good student?
Yeah. I was not very academic. I liked the art.
You're quite creative though, aren't you?
See, with that sort of thing, the arty thing I loved.
Did you have art as a subject then at
school? Yes, I did. Yes, I took my O level. That seems how old I am. O level art. Oh, I've done it again. Look,
they talk
I've gone
about
through
going
there.
Back. They talk about going back to O levels, aren't they?
Are they?
Yeah. Or something like that. They're changing up the education exams again.
Don't.
Everything keeps changing. I can't keep up with it these days.
I know.
And actually, when you think about what we're going to do later on, the doodle clay, you're going to show some of your art creativity, aren't you?
Yes, we are indeed.
Mm, that's given you a little bit of a taster, isn't it? Oh,
right, so I've got right to the end there while we've been nattering. Yes, I've done my weaving. Now this I took some time sort of playing with and getting it tighter and tighter.
Yeah, so you want it to be quite taut around
there. You do. And to make it even more tight, I just went round the eight once more, just with the thread, just went round and round and round to pull it tight, so it then pulls them all together.
Okay.
All right, so go round the eight once more. I won't go all the way round. But, whoops, I'll go through with two more just to show you. And it does pull them nice and tight. Whoops, through with the last one. Right, now just pretend there that I've gone all the way around. You can see the difference between those four that I've pulled together and these that are falling open. So once you've gone round and round once, they do all come together.
Yes.
All right?
Yeah.
And you can't see the thread with the silver. Now I'm going to pop that down. Now how would I put that onto a pendant? You could go through two beads and start beading.
Yes. Uh-huh.
But I thought, no, I want to do something a bit different. So
with what
So what did I do? Well, here we go. Well, first of all, I took an eye pin. And eye pin are the ones with the little hole as an eye.
Yeah.
Okay. And the opening goes that way. You see, if I hold that, the opening is underneath.
Yeah.
So I want the other end to be the same. So
okay.
I take hold of that with my round nose pliers and I just twist it. At the moment, it's the letter P.
Yeah.
And I don't want it to be like that. I want to just kink it back slightly. So that's another I. And then I hold it in the middle, or as central as I could possibly get it, and pull that down. Okay?
Yeah.
Now you've got a loop. So, take round those pliers, open them up, and I hooked one between one set of beads. Okay, like that. See that?
Now you're creating that almost a bale.
Yep, so it's like a bale. And this one I opened up and I put it through the other side of the bead. It's a bit fiddly to show on air, I'm sorry, because my fingers are in the way, but you can get the idea, and then close it. And there is your bale. So when it hangs,
nice.
You'll make sure they sort of hide between the beads, but when it hangs, it then hangs nice and neatly. Can I have a look at the one that's there? You'll see what I mean.
When it's all, when it's tight.
When it's all tight, it does hang really nice and neatly, and that's quite idea to do that with your pendants, especially
like
your beaded work, rather than try and think, well, I've got to put a piece of thread through and then it's going to look a bit, you know, doesn't hang properly. I always find if you try and put a beading thread then put beads right next to it, there's a big gap and you see the thread, and I don't like that. So
I love that. I think that's a really clever idea. It just adds a little bit more shimmer, because it's almost highlighting the fact of how gorgeous that centrepiece is.
Absolutely, it's taking it away. That's the focal point, and that's what you look at.
Literally is
just becoming
like a bullet point, isn't
it? Absolutely.
The interesting thing about this is that all of the jewellery that you've made, £3.50 each. And if you were going to try, I mean, that silver pendant, £16.95 when it was first launched. And yet you're making a piece of jewellery that's going to cost £3.50.
That's ridiculous, isn't it? It's just silly, really.
£3.50? It's crazy pricing.
It's crazy.
I mean, it is not in a bad way. I just mean it's one of those that certainly if you watch it for the first time, you're going, well, how does this happen? Well, it really is. It's the way we work it here at Jewellery Maker. We do our very best when we're bringing bundles like this together, where we're bringing you all of the ingredients. We want to make it affordable, because this makes jewellery making a really easy hobby to get
involved in. That's right. I mean, when we get the kits home, we make up to minimum five, six pieces. That's what we're asked to do. Now, if you were just selling earrings, think how many earrings you could get out of this. I mean, we have to make a couple of necklaces, a couple of bracelets and earrings. But if you're not into doing that, if you're just into making bracelets, you get loads of bracelets.
That's absolutely loads.
It just goes on and on and on.
It's amazing. £95 is all you pay. If you want to join me now, is the time to say, as I say, all of the jewellery that has been made by Debbie coming in at around £3.50 each, and every one of them I would expect, you know, to pay at least that, if not more, per, you know, if you were buying
them
at a store. Genuine gemstones, handmade jewellery, surely would command a higher price tag. And certainly that sterling silver, it's absolutely ridiculous. Sterling silver, that one pendant, £16.95 when it was first launched, and yet we're looking at that one necklace costing, if you were just to make it, at £3.50. Crazy.
It's one of those pendants that you put on. You know, when you walk, it feels weighty.
Yes, it's
Do you know
got
what
that,
I mean?
Yeah,
it's just
about it.
It really feels nice.
6.9 grams of silver.
I know.
£24.95 is your real wild child. Get that colour pop. Get the look of the moment. You're black and white with then that one bang of colour. It's a big seasonal look, and you've got the chance to get that for £24.95. Really get the trendy look. If you want to join us, you can do so at free phone number, or alternatively, you can join us on the web. And you never know, we might see your creations on the Wall of Fame. Number 57, I've got Fiona Pert. Necklace made with blue agate, blue tiger's eye, and your culture pearls, and these are all from Jewellery Maker. Lovely, classic look. Really, really classic look. Isn't that
That's
gorgeous?
Lovely.
£24.95 for that last kit. But I tell you what, if you think about this, and you start to think about what you've just got for £24.95, could in principle do that same replica with the black and the white and the pink. So if you think about this kit, and then what you could create just by beading and threading, that gives you an idea of the potential of all of our kits in that. Fiona, you've done a great job there of just giving me that inspiration of going black and white and pink, or getting those blues and whites, and you know, you've got that collaboration. Lovely, lovely, lovely. 57, like, congratulations.
This is number 56, and this is from Kathy in Leeds. Isn't it lovely? It says, good morning, JM. Here's morning. My first Wall of Fame before, since before Christmas. I've been so busy with my new dog, I keep forgetting to send one. back on track now. I'll see if my dog, Kia, will let me take a jewellery picture with her for next week. Oh, I'm going to get some animals.
Yay!
Anyway, the entry is a pair of earrings I was commissioned to make for a woman in the USA.
Ooh. Gosh.
And they are silver-plated copper with various chips from JM. I sure hope for a win, as I haven't been able to buy in ages. I have a huge stock, though, so I keep creating. But we would like to constantly add to our stock, don't we?
Yes.
We do. Have a great day, everyone. Still your faithful JM junkie, Kathy in Leeds. That's lovely.
Lush.
They're lovely.
They are, aren't they?
Really nice.
Off to America then, eh?
Wow.
We have got, I think it's Nika. And I'm sorry if I've said your name wrong, but hopefully I have. This is my first entry to the Wall of Fame. It was created by using all Jewellery Maker beads, zebra jasper marquise, red coral rounds, Picasso jasper, cylinder gemstone beads. Necklace is finished with gunmetal chain and gunmetal lobster claw clasp from my stash. That's lovely, isn't it? That cascading bib-like formation.
It's lovely.
Very earthy tones. I
very,
like
very
it.
Nice.
Very earthy.
This is from Francis.
Hi, Francis.
It says, in Somerset. Hi team, just wanted to show how items can be altered to suit one's requirements. I bought a yellow fluorite necklace but felt it was too heavy to wear as it was 500 carats. So using JM's thread, I restrung it, adding some glass seed beads from my stash and still had plenty to make earrings and a bracelet with recycled toggle clasp. I'm very happy with the results as I feel spacing the gems shows off their beauty far better.
Isn't
and
it?
I still have some fluorite nuggets left over. Gorgeous. I shall make a ring with one of them and who knows what next. Thank you for your tips. And Francis in Somerset. That's a good point, actually. You
really
probably have
point.
Some things at home and you think, I want to remake that. You know, what can I do? And
hey, go. Presto, the results are obvious, aren't they? I have Jane Hannah Martin in Liverpool. She says, hi, Jenny, Vicky, Carol. So it could be any of us, you're quite right. Designers and crew, here is my latest entry for the Wall of Fame. A not-so-obvious heart-shaped pendant made from purple wire, wrapping a fossil jasper stone with gizmo, amethyst and rose quartz detail. The 3D quality doesn't really show in this photo. There aren't enough hours in the day to play with all of the fantastic new gadgets and techniques. I'm currently going mad with polymer clay and the possibilities are endless. Well, keep watching, Jane, because the possibilities are about to be extended today. Ooh. Special thanks, she says, for the totally inspirational designers, Rachel Norris and Gemma Crow, whose work is breathtaking. Keep making us laugh as I watch the programme every day and it keeps me going in the face of a chronic illness. Please let me win so I don't have to spend the gas money on beautiful gems. Well, I can't guarantee you're going to win, but keep yourself warm, Jane. That's all I'm going to say. Keep yourself warm.
That is lovely. What a lovely idea.
Isn't it? Fantastic look, and you are number 59. Of course, everybody will be automatically entered into the Wall of Fame. Whether we get a chance to read them all out or not, you will be automatically entered into the Wall of Fame competition, which means that you could win either £100 or £50 credited to your account, and this is how you get involved.
The Jewellery Maker Wall of Fame is where you get to showcase your skills as a jewellery designer. And each week, one lucky entrant will win £100 credited to their Jewellery Maker account, and the runner-up receives £50. If you want to enter your design, just send a photo to studio@jewellerymaker.com, or you can post your photos to Wall of Fame, The Genuine Gemstone Company, Unit 2D, Eagle Road, Moon's Moat, Redditch, B989HF.
Well, welcome back to Jewellery Maker. It's busy, dear mind, isn't it? We have our Sunday Experience ladies in the workshop working beavery away. They were beavering away, I tell you. They are working away, creating some fantastic jewellery to inspire us and hopefully for me to wear later on because they're going to make me a ring. Plus, on top of that, we have got this awesome strand of Mozambique garnet. Oh, textbook colour. I mean, it's rich, but it's still vibrant. It's got that warmth about it. It's got that exotic quality. Absolutely stunning faceting. I mean, every one of those gemstones is faceted to optimise on its unique qualities. That is top-grade gemstones at top-grade lapidary work, and it's yours for the taking. It is a strand of distinction, of course, and it's coming within the next probably hour and a half or so. We've got a brand new strand to launch before that, and with that in mind, let's show you what we're made of. Let's show you what we're made of. Now, one of our really, really popular gemstones of the back end of 2012 into the beginning of 2013 is this gemstone, and rightly so. It's not something we get regularly into stock. When we do, we always know about it because you just adore it. And even more so when we then give you the carved flower version for your bronzite. Bronzite has that real integrity, that metallic shimmering quality. Each one of the gemstones printed with a pattern that has this unique shimmer, a real sense of quality about these golden flares. And every one of them is different. This is a bit of a special offer because we don't see carved gemstones very often, but when we do, it's not very often in this kind of formation. Certainly, I don't expect it to be with bronzite on a regular basis. You know, we were lucky enough to get the pyrite earlier on within our Stash It deals. I think if you got the pyrite, then really, you really do want to get the matching bronzite as well. Of course, one P&P for the whole day with Jewellery Maker, so it means once you've started buying from us, you've paid your post and packaging once, you can then keep on adding throughout the show on a one P&P and throughout the day. So it means if you join me on the late show tonight, 5 till 9, you're still on that one P&P basis. Bronzite flowers, 15 millimeter in size, gorgeous looks, warm, rich qualities. Let's give you a close-up. Look at those lovely ranges of colour. You've got goldens, you've got honeys, you've got your citrus, all of those looks. All of that for 170 carats. Let's count how many you're getting, because I think this is big. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18, 20 in the strand. So 20 in the strand. On average, and I'll probably say it's pretty much going to be a kind of, it's going to be a 20-20 formation. How about if we said 20 at a pound each? That'd be great, wouldn't it? Certainly if you go and see the synthetics they're going for at the moment. If you went to your local craft shop, anywhere like that, you know, if you're into your hobbies, there are certain large stores that you could go to and get synthetic carved flowers, and you're charged around about £1, £1.50 for your carved flowers because of the time that it takes to cut the stones and to get that unique formation. You have to pay for that. So around about £1 for genuine gemstones of bronzite, I think would be very, very well priced. But how about today we half that price on a special exclusive Sunday offer? We give you a feature strand of bronzite carved flowers for £9.95. Yes, you are getting a serious opportunity here. This is the time to buy. We're looking at around 20 for £9.95. That's 50 pence each. 50 pence, that's it. If you went anywhere else, you would not get many chances to get quality carved, featured genuine gemstones. I don't expect to see the four gems, you know, the pretendy synthetics for these prices of 50. You have got a steal of a deal at £9.95. It's a go, go, go on those phone lines. Don't forget, it's a free phone number. If you find yourself queuing, we'll process your call as fast as we possibly can. Where it might be a little bit cold outside, we're warming the Jewellery Maker heart by bringing you deals like this one. Less than 50 pence each, £9.95. There's your number. Congratulations. I can tell you now, quantity is being allocated thick and fast. And those of you who are buying on the web today, well, you know the score. If you're buying on the web, you need to make sure that you check out your baskets. If you don't check out, then you could miss out, and that would not do, would it? An amazing deal, £9.95. If you want to join us, now's the time to do so. Congratulations, your bronzite, a really popular gemstone, and rightly so. You know, it's got that property of metallic sheen. It's got that golden flecks that dazzle, almost a perfect gemstone to match with something like your golden obsidian. You know, if you've ever got golden obsidian, it's got that powder of what feels like a gold dust. That has the same quality about it. Beautiful. And actually then take that into your spring and summer look and work it against some of your more powerful colours. This is going to act as a beautiful neutral palette to warm, a little bit like a smoky quartz. You know, if you want to get a smoky quartz, you often know that it's going to work alongside as a great subsidiary to other gemstones to make them even more exquisite. This is going to have that same quality of tone. $9.95, your carved bronzite. Very, very popular opportunity. Certainly one of our gemstones that we know when we have, we probably will never have enough of. If you want to join us, now's the time to do so. If you want to do so, $9.95 for less than 50 pence each. Absolutely gorgeous. Gorgeous, I tell you, gorgeous. Hold those lines for me and congratulations. If you joined us on the web, you've got to check it out. Plenty more deals to come. In fact, I have got rainbow obsidian. We've just talked about getting golden obsidian, but actually we've got rainbow obsidian coming up later on. What about that? Isn't that absolutely beautiful? Sometimes it's really frustrating when I'm working with the cameras because all of the rainbow qualities, like that one there, it's really amazing. You can start to see those colours coming through, but not half as much as you can. But that obsidian is coming up later on, so if you've just got the bronze eye, might be a rather nice compliment, actually, to get those richer tones together. Look at it! Look at the rainbows coming off in there! Oh, my goodness me. Those cameras are so frustrating sometimes. But you know that when you do the Wall of Fame, you often say, oh, the camera doesn't pick up everything that I want it to pick up because the gems are... I know, it's just one of those things. Cameras are never going to do... You know, do what we want them to do. They're never going to be as powerful as the human eye. So, you know, get them home. That's why you get a 30-day money-back guarantee. 30 days, once you've got it home, see if it's right for you. If it's not right, you can send it back. Your money goes back into your account. No questions asked, no quibble, money-back guarantee. Straight to another bundle, and what a bundle it is. Ooh, that's what I want to say. Ooh, look at that. Oh my goodness me, like a dawn of spring got this combination. You are looking here at these glorious, glorious complimentary gemstones. I'm going to highlight the fact to any of our gem lovers out there, we're not just bringing you turquoise, but we're bringing you turquoise and chalcedony together. Now this is a restricted stock bundle. This is a limited edition offer. I don't have enough to go around in my thoughts of how busy we are today. I really have got to highlight that this is an incredible deal, and really I'd like to have two or three times what I've actually got to offer. You have here this fantastic combination of your faceted pyrite rounds, 10 mil. I'll tell you now, you'll get these home and you go, wow, the weight of these, they really are sturdy quality. And I mean, if you've just got the bronzite carved flowers, yeah. Look at that combination. Look at those shimmering metallic qualities that you can get from your bronzite and your pyrite. Now the pyrite, as you can see, has been designed and cut, so you really do have that disco ball effect. Lots and lots of shimmering. Let's go out on an evening out. But actually, the nice thing about pyrite for me is that it's a subtle enough shimmer to go for evening wear, but also day wear as well. It's not too garish, not too bright and shimmering for you to feel that it's only an evening wear look. Pyrite has that versatility, that wearability about it. That's why it's so popular, I think. You've got your 10 mil rounds, absolutely gorgeous. Now we're into restricted stock. I'm going to say now, first come, first served. I've had to say that three or four times today, but only because we've got some offers where we just know we're probably never going to have enough to go around for everyone. So if you see it and you want it, you've got to be fairly sharpish. Talking of sharpish, gem collector's offer. Don't see a lot of it, so when we get it, you've got to be quick. Turquoise. The real deal though. We're not talking about the replicas you can get elsewhere. We're not talking about even what we might present as a dyed howlite that has the qualities of a turquoise. This is the real deal. Your natural turquoise nugget, 6x5 to 11x8 millimeter. I have to say, this is for me one of those gems that once you've got, you will never ever want your thought of. It is such a big gemstone of choice. A lot of people who see turquoise as an essential to their gemstone stash. I mean, it's a great gem piece for gents' jewellery. It's got that real nice, like, surfer type vibe about it. It's a nice piece that works against your spring and your summer look. But actually, put this against something like a smoky quartz and it goes straight into your autumn winter look. It's got that real versatility about it. Turquoise has that real quality of colour tone that will work and work and work for your gem collection and your jewellery collection. We're adding and we're adding that luscious powder blue violet tone. Absolutely love powder violet, no, lavender actually is the best way to describe it. Your chalcedony long chips. They're not small, they are 15 by 5 to 23 by 9. Love those drops, really loving the style. Now, if you started to break down this three-strand combination, you know as well as I do that you would be looking at this at, what, at least £25-30? At least. Around about the 8 to £10 marker for each strand. I mean, if I was presenting that one strand of chalcedony, I'd feel wrong if I was doing it anything less than £9.95. I mean, the turquoise comes in, and we all know that turquoise is a considered purchase these days. It's not easy to come by, and we have to pay the price for that. So in mind, I would happily say £30 price bracket for this bundle, but I'm not. This is Sunday, and we're doing some serious Sunday savings in our bundles today. Bargain bundle offer with your chalcedony, your pyrite, and your turquoise. Coming to you 30? No. Half it. £14.95. Half the price I'd have happily put it to wear at. £14.95. Less than a fiver for each strand. Now, I want you to try and find anything else like it elsewhere. Try and find a strand of genuine natural turquoise for under a fiver. I can't imagine it happening. Try and find the quality of pyrite in these beautiful faceted 10mm rounds for less than a fiver. I can't believe it's going to happen. The chalcedony, do you know what? I went to New York Jewellery Quarter and there was a lady in one of the big boutiques who didn't even know what this gemstone was. It was her job to know and she didn't. She asked me, and this is a gemstone that sits in boutiques where they still, such a difficult gem to get hold of. She didn't even know what it was. It's an amazing, and we're doing it for less than a fiver. That just goes to show to you just how incredible we are at bringing you rarity, beauty, and then making it affordable. If you want to join us, you can do so. I'm into limited stock on this one, £14.95, less than a fiver. That strand of pyrite is so heavy. There is no way that could be under a fiver. No way I could put that to wear as a single strand for less than a fiver. No way, Jose. 0800-644-644. The number to dial. Join us on the web at www.jewellerymaker.com. I'm into restricted stock now. Not just limited, but now very restricted. We're down to the last of available offers. I've got people queuing on the lines of around about 30, 40 seconds. It's fine. We'll process your call. It is a free phone number that you're dialing. Alternatively, if you've joined us on the web, don't forget what you have to do today, Jack. I'm not really sure what that was, but I think that might have been a dance version of Check It Out. I got that there. That was amazing. That was like contemporary dance. You spoke to me there, Jack. Your contemporary dance spoke to me. Loving it. Very expressive today. £14.95. I'm talking less than a fiver a strand. You know as well as I do, that's a deal that will sell out within a short period of time. Oh, those lines to confirm for me. We're still processing your call. Congratulations if you got that one. Absolutely magnificent. Now, talking of magnificent, we've been talking about taking your polymer clay creations to another angle, another dynamic. And that's exactly what we're going to do right now with you. We've got something special. Debbie, let's talk about doodle clay. You and I, we need to talk.
We do need to talk.
But in a nice way rather than in a serious way.
Okay.
Doodle clay. Tell me more about it. Where did it come from? What was your thought process? And how can we do it?
How can you do it? As some of you know out there, my husband likes to doodle. And he etches a lot of things.
Yeah, and it's not just any doodles.
But when he's in a meeting, he always comes home and he's paper and pens, just all covered in doodles. And he's very good at, he's quite arty, really. So, you know, men are very difficult to buy for Christmas and birthday, and I happened to spot this on the internet, something called Zentangle, and they were at the NEC, actually, when we were there. There's
right.
a stand for this there.
Okay.
It's a company called Zentangle, which you can go on their websites and see all their lovely doodles. Can you see that there? And they have loads of books which advertise different ways of doing it. And then I saw this book that said clay, and I thought, ooh. So I contacted
Hello.
The company and they said that I could promote them on air. So, I'll put those down there. The idea is to take art and put it onto clay.
Say it again.
To take art and put it onto clay.
Oh, just say it one more time for me.
Take art and put it on clay.
Is that not genius? Is that not a genius thing? Like, when I first came into the studio today and I just looked and went, that's so clever. Because you are taking what we already love, polymer clay,
yep.
and then we're adding a totally different twist, an almost artistic twist.
Yeah. You can paint onto clay. You can do mini paintings. There is a lady I know who lives in Cornwall who does landscape paintings as pendants onto clay.
Wow.
And
wow.
sells loads of them. So you can paint on them.
I've already got people queuing on the lines because they're liking the idea.
Yeah.
But let's see the creations. Let's see the potential of this. Just take a look at what Debbie is going to inspire us to create today. Look at this! Is that not amazing? Now, if you were to flick through your Sunday editions of several papers today, and certainly the fashion editorials, etc., they will be showing you literally these looks. These looks in terms of prints, in terms of patterns, in terms of colour combinations. It's huge. This season, that's what you need to be creating. This is your look for this season, and this is your chance to get everything to make that quality of gemstone, pardon me, polymer clay detail. It's awesome. It is absolutely awesome. And you don't need a lot. And we're going to give you a bundle saving on it as well. So you don't need huge amounts. We're not expecting you to, you know, invest masses to get this look. Actually, we're going to give you everything with a discount, as we do. So basically, to get the looks that Debbie's made, you're going to need your Sculpey clay in a big block because you're going to make lots of it. And you're going to get the glaze. Now, the glaze is basically just the finishing touch. What you also get is the pen. Now, the pen is a very important asset because if you don't have the pen, then you don't get the writing. You've got here. Very important part of this is you're getting a double-ended fine and not so fine. So you get very fine and fine ends to the nib. Now this is a permanent pen. So obviously, once you've created your look, once it's been baked, you then start to draw on it, you put the glaze over, you're done. I know, how simple and effective is that? Come on, let's go and talk to Debs. Let's go and talk to her. Your price tag on this is massive discount. You are saving a quarter of the price, 25% slashed off, $14.95 for everything. Now, can I just say to you, if you bought this on our website right now, that alone is $13.95. I'm giving you the pen for 50 pence and the glaze for 50 pence. That's what I mean by a deal. That's $13.95 and that's not the price it should be. That should be a lot higher, but on our website right now it's $13.95. That's $13.95. I cannot, there is no way you'd be able to buy that pen and that glaze for 50 pence each. Nor we would not, we cannot, and we would never expect to do this and this for 50 pence each. That's why you need to get the bundle now. I've got it available while stocks last. It's an offer, quite simply, that you get right now or you don't get it all. $14.95. Very, very busy on the phone lines. Please be patient with us. Please, please don't hang up on us. If you hang up, you miss out. Keep a phone in your hand. We'll process your call as fast as we possibly can. $14.95. Talk me through this.
Okay, you need to bake your clay first, so you need to cut out your normal thing,
right.
Yes. And then once you've got your baked clay, sand it, or whatever, so it's nice and smooth. And then you can add your designs. Now, obviously children can do this. I thought about doing it for name tags, for things for key rings, for memory sticks for school. You can write their name on or initials on or something, and they can do their own design. You can put a football team on, you can put anything on there really. But the black and white I thought was stunning.
Isn't it?
Mm, now, I really like those.
This bundle has theoretically sold out.
Oh gosh.
We all know a good deal when we see one, though, don't we? We all know a good deal. So, how about we do some deals on the pens?
Yep.
Because we've got the black and white, we've inspired you with the black and white, but actually, on the other side, let's add a bit of colour. We're adding colour and metallic shimmer as well. And that's taking the black and white, keep the black and white, and then just add to it.
Add to it some of the things. That's, I would ran out of time last night. I was going to put a magnetic strip on the back. So you could put it on your fridge.
That is cool.
To-do list.
Can I just say, I would need about 50 of those. Yeah. I spend my life going, I need to do that, and I need to do that. I'd just be surrounded by
to-do's,
going to-do. Oh my God, like some kind of nightmare.
You can also get these upholstery buttons. You can get them in all sorts of different sizes. This is a huge one I happen to have. But then you can cover it with clay and do your designs. Those are the metallic
pens.
Buttons. It's a button, yeah. And then you can just do black clay. So you can use whatever colour clay. This heart here, I've just used the silver metallic pen. Can you see that? Just really simple.
Oh,
silver and gold metallic
fab.
Pen. You don't have to be garish. You know, you can be really delicate. Then you've got a nice little one for a little one here, just a little heart. And you get kids involved, you know? They can.
Oh, my daughter would just love this.
You know? That's just a really, really pretty one. Think about Valentine's. They could do their own hearts and put, you know, hearts through with initials.
Mummy, I love you. Right,
so
okay, so
let's do
some sparkles then. Let's have a bit of sparkle, Tina, sparkle in your life. You've got your metallics.
Sounded very strange, Vicky, I'm sorry.
Sorry?
Sounded very strange.
Tina Sparkle. Sparkle, Tina Sparkle. If you'd like to join us, you can do so. We've got seven of these metallic pens. You've got the golds, the silvers, the purple, the green, the blue, the bronze, and the pink. And we're giving you them all in a bundle for... So that's good.
It is good actually, because the make of this pen, can I say, the Sakura pens are very, very good. That anyone does art will know Sakura pens. And the black pen that you get isn't just a simple black pen. You've got a paintbrush tip one end, so that's really nice to work with. You've got quite a thick paintbrush tip, really nice. And then the other side, you've got a really fine. It's nice just to write with, to be honest. It's like a very fine art pen, which is lovely. So you can do your outlines and then fill them in with the other end. They're good quality.
And these ones are the wider tip.
Yes,
so these don't have the double edge, do they? These are just the.
That's like a paintbrush. But I mean, all I did here was just get a piece of clay.
Yeah.
And just bake it. Here's a plain piece of clay.
Go on, do something, and then I'll colour it in.
Will you?
Go on quickly. Yeah. Go on, show me.
Then.
Let me do some colouring in.
Just do.
Live on air, Vicky colours in.
Just do something like some leaves or something. Yeah. Like that.
Okay.
That might need to leave it to dry. There, go on.
Okay, right. So I'm going to colour around it.
Go on then.
Oh, I know. Oh. Look at me. I'm just going to go for
it's quite easy.
Yeah.
And they spread beautifully.
They
feel nice to work with.
They're really soft, actually, aren't
they? Yeah, they are. Looks like I'm using a paintbrush. It's good.
Yes, that's exactly what I was just about to say. It feels like I'm using... And I'm not particularly artistic, as we know. As I've shown yesterday, trying to do...
There you go.
Gorgeous.
See?
Okay, so then I'm going to go another stripe.
Oh, it's getting very creative here.
Aren't I?
But don't think about just white clay. I mean, this is some pink I had left over from a show we did a while ago. You can do pale pink, pale blue. You can do it on red.
Oh,
you
when
do
you
it
mixed
on...
it. I remember that
remember?
With the metallic. That was gorgeous.
You can do so many different colour clays and use these different inks.
I'm into single quantity figures on this one now. I'm not going to get a chance to finish this off.
Doesn't
That's going to be really disappointing, isn't it?
And you can also put it into bezels. Obviously, I've got one here, bezels. You haven't varnished yet. But the varnish does not make it run in case...
We've got to go to a break. We'll be back straight after this. Don't go anywhere. We've got plenty more to look forward to straight after this.
Are you an avid jewellery maker? If so, 2013 is the year for you to master a new discipline. For a limited time only, Jewellery Maker are slashing the price of our Silver Art Clay Kit. This exclusively designed starter kit contains all the essentials required to start your new hobby. Explore the endless possibilities of designing with silver clay and take your jewellery making one step further. All of this for an amazing 34 pence. To order your silver clay kit, just contact our call centre on 0800 644 655.
New to polymer clay? Then why not come and join us on our Polymer Clay for Beginners course. Join guest designer Debbie Bulford as she guides you through the basic techniques of creating bead shapes, basic canes, pendants, feature beads and much more. You will get the chance to design and craft your own pieces, which you can then take home. During the course of the day, you will get to have a backstage tour of the studios, meet the presenters and have a trip to our jewellery shop. The full course includes black and white clay, a colour clay pack of your choice, use of all tools, buffet style lunch and refreshments, all for just £64.95. For details of course dates and availability, phone our call centre now on 0800 644 655. Jewellery Maker, bringing out the designer in you.
You can now watch clips from Jewellery Maker on our YouTube channel. Get interactive with Jewellery Maker.
Are you an avid jewellery maker? If so, 2013 is the year for you to master a new discipline. For a limited time only on Jewellery Maker, we're slashing the price of our metal clay kit. This exclusively designed starter kit contains all the essentials required to start your new hobby. Explore the endless possibilities of designing with metal clay and take your jewellery making one step further. All of this for an amazing £14.95. To order your metal clay kit, contact our call centre on 0800 644 655.
Coming up in our show, that amazing Mozambique garnet. It's absolutely beautiful. I need to say something. Uncle Tom, happy birthday. Aww. My Uncle Tom is having a party today. I can't be there, obviously, because I'm here. But I did say that while I was at work, I'd say happy birthday. So to my Uncle Tom, who's watching right now, it's your birthday. Now, if I do that for my Uncle Tom, who actually celebrates his birthday on the same day as my sister, you know what I have to do as well now. Sis, it's your birthday. Tomorrow. But it's worth doing.
Yeah, of course.
I needed to do that. Lots of love to everybody who's having a party. They're all celebrating without me. How dare they? But I hope you're having a great time. Lots of love to everyone out there. Right, you're going to quickly show us.
Just to show that this does not smudge, okay? This is a pendant I put some clay in and I've doodled, and just put the varnish on top. You can see it does not smudge at all. It dries within seconds and perfect.
Just look at that. And the glaze gives like a nice sheen almost to the polymer clay, doesn't it?
It just seals it, really. Just permanent ink.
So you would take my lovely creation like I've just done. Look at me with my creation.
Yeah. You've done the jewellery maker stripes.
I told you I've got a thing about rainbows.
Yeah.
I'm so branded. I mean, I'm just so branded.
So Vicky Carr.
That's a good, isn't it? So yes, you just take that and you could just brush it over.
Yeah, absolutely.
The pens are now sold out, so sorry about that if you missed out. Talking of selling out of things, I think we're going to sell out because we've got a bit of a deal. Now, if you are into extending or perhaps diversifying your jewellery making in particular, I think probably one of the big must-haves for many of our jewellery makers out there is polymer clay. It has so much versatility, it's exciting, it really does give you an incredible scope to creating.
It does. For those of you who are creative and like card making and like art and also like jewellery making, this makes it more artistic. Do you know what I mean? Makes it more unique. No one will ever have anything like this. Ever. Again. Probably. No. Just that it does make it more artistic. lovely. Make it more artistic, and it makes it completely unique. And also, it takes the weight off the gemstones. Do you know, sometimes you can have gemstones that are stunning, perhaps a little bit heavy to have a whole necklace. So if you make the spaces with it makes it a little bit light.
And also, for those with dexterity issues, polymer clay is really quite good because, beading threads, sometimes, you can do so. And I know a couple of times, we hear from people say, okay, I do it and then I'll have to have a break, because actually with polymer clay, it has that potential to really, can work with it.
I have arthritis in my fingers, and this actually keeps my fingers moving.
Yes.
It keeps your hands warm. So it does help, actually, in a way.
This combination of what we're about to do is basically essentials and more to getting your amazing roller, baking tray, extruder and all of the cutters for one price. These are things that we would say were really nice additions to polymer clay.
They're not essentials, but once you've used the roller, you'll probably never want to go back to rolling it out with an acrylic roller again, because it just gives uniform sheets of clay, so you know exactly that every single one is going to be the same.
So
every single one.
We do a starter kit, and that is an essentials.
Yes.
I would suggest this is just the next step up on that. Yeah. This is almost the perfect additions
pack.
This
is what makes your life easy.
Yes.
Do you know what I mean?
And you know what? I like the idea of making my life easy. It's complicated enough. I don't need any more complications, so let's make things easier. Mm. That's why we're going to do an extra special deal, which is essentially a pasta making machine. Oh, look at your face. Look at it. She's given me the eye already with these prices. Yeah, she's waiting to find out what we're going to do. This rolls everything out to get that level. Giving me the eye. I can't do anything about what price that Kelly's going to do.
I know.
This gives you that almost professional finish, because you get that.
Yes, it does. It looks almost like leather when it comes through. Really smooth.
Yep. So, this roller is one of those, as I say, not essentials, but certainly something that will make it professional and an easy way to roll out your polymer clay. Second of all, your beading baking rack. Now, the price that we normally do on this rack is very, very impressive.
Oh, gosh,
because you get the rack, you get the needles, which actually means that you can place your beads, etc., and stand them in a really like formatted way and keep everything neat, I guess, in some ways.
That's right.
And you also get an acrylic sheet, which then just works as a nice base as well. Don't put it in the oven.
That's just for rolling things like pendants and bangles and things like that. Just logs of clay.
You're getting the roller and the rack for one price.
Mm.
We're then going to give you the extruder and all of the cutters for free. Boom! Oh, Jack's walking away. Jack's giving us the whole story. Oh, look at him, look at him. Oh, give me the sister look, look at that. He can't believe it. Oh, the drama that's going on today. Oh, I mean, she's like watching EastEnders. We are looking. We're going to give you the beading rack. We're going to give you the roller. Then you will get the extruder and 25 cutters for free. Yes. The price you should be paying is not the price you're paying today. You are going to get it all. You are getting it all. The roller, the beading rack, the extruder and 25 cutters for $24.95. It's good though, isn't it? I mean, you've got to accept the fact it's really good.
It is good.
Yeah,
it is
exactly,
good.
Debbie.
But you
good.
Don't have to do it because they're good prices anyway.
This is the one thing that I'll go on and on and on and on about. But that's because you just have to do one bit of research on the price of clay rolls. Do you know you can't get anything like this kind of bundle anywhere near the £40 bracket normally. I mean, that's even with us. You know, you'd be paying over £40, even with us, on a normal day-to-day basis. But yet, we're doing a special offer here. It's a great way to get into polymer clay affordable-wise, though, isn't it?
To be honest with you, yes. I mean, if you like things like doodle clay and that sort of thing, and if you've got children that are very artistic, you want to encourage them, this is a lovely present because it's creative and it's something that they'll have forever. Nothing's going to wear out. You know, the Polymer Clay Guild use these rollers and they have done for a long time, and I use them for my workshops every month. And I have loads of people use them, and some are heavy-handed, some aren't.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
And they last, and they last, and they last.
And
they're
if you
brilliant.
Did a bit of research on clay rollers, you can either research clay roller, you can research the price of a pasta maker machine, because they are essentially the same thing.
They are.
Obviously, don't do pasta and polymer clay in the same roller, okay? Please don't do that. They don't work together like that. Actually, nope. What we've got to say is that even if you did your research on pasta maker machines, you're looking at £40 plus, you know?
Well, I mean, the cheapest craft one I think I've seen is 34. So
it's just incredible. Just for the machine. And yet we're doing for £24.95 the roller, the beading rack, the extruder, and you're getting the cutters, you're getting your floral cutters, you're getting your heart cutters, great for Valentine's Day. Anybody who's looking to Valentine's gifts, perhaps you're just going to make,
absolutely.
You could do some little charms or something like that.
Lovely.
With the little cutters. You've got your rounds, five of those, you've got your teardrops, and you've got your stars. You're getting five of each of those, so that's 25 cutters. The extruder, totally for free. The extruder is something that just really adds dynamic to polymer clay, doesn't
it? Again, if you're into card making, that's perfect, because you've got the little holes that makes the hair for all the little angels,
yes.
And what have you. You've got all the different styles of cutters there to make the different shapes. You've got the rectangles for making bezels, you've got the triangles and squares for making canes, etc. There's so many things you can do with that.
We should do a DVD just on the extruder.
We should do, actually. That's a good idea. Oh, where did that come from? That's a good idea, isn't it?
Look, I mean, I've had Sunday Twist. That's my idea today. And then all of a sudden, we haven't done anything like that, though, have we?
No, we haven't.
Right, me, you, we're doing a DVD. £24.95. It's a date. £24.95. You've got your rack, your roller. For free, you then get the extruder and the cutters as well. It's a great deal. It's a free phone number that you're dialing. I've still got queues of around about 40 seconds, so please be patient with us. We'll process your call as fast as we can. Right then, thanks, Debs. We have for you a very, very special deal. And breathe. It's January. It's still time to think of those birthday gifts. As I say, my Uncle Tom and our Lindsay, and I've got lots of people. I've got my friend Jo, who's January's actually quite a busy month for birthdays. My husband's birthday was earlier on in the month. Lots of people.
Girlfriend. 25th birthday
card for January. No. Yeah. Jack's girlfriend's mum had to buy 25 birthday cards for January. That's crazy. That's crazy. Oh my goodness, me, that's almost like one every day. Oh, see, that really is. That to-dos, imagine, to-do, send that card, to-do, send that card. All of those little labels, you just have 25 of them sat there. Oh. Right. This is January's birthstone. This is not just a standard strand. This is an exclusive, an essentially perfect Mozambique garnet strand of graduated faceted drops. Now, I don't know even where to begin on this. I want to talk about location. I want to talk about the faceting. I want to talk about the color. I have so much I want to tell you about this. I've got cues on the lines, though. That's what I need to talk about right away. I need to tell you instantly I've got cues on the lines for this one. That's because the quality of the strand. For our gem lovers out there, we're all jewelry makers, but we're also gem lovers. I've got cues already mounting on the phone lines for this one, and rightly so. So you are looking here at your Mozambique garnet. Let's talk about location. For genuine gemstones, where you source a gemstone has a massive influence on the quality of the stone. For example, if you're buying emerald, Colombia, it has an instant prestige. If you're buying sapphire, you go to Sri Lanka, you're talking about the prestige. You go to Tahiti for your pearls. You know, these are top locations that influence the quality of the gemstone that you get. Bang. That's what you're getting here. Quality location, quality result. Of breathtaking saturated colour. I've got cues that are at least a minute and a half to 2 minutes on the phone lines now. People just holding, people waiting to find out what we can do on this top
grade strand. Mozambique, one of the most reputable and world-renowned locations for quality garnet. You can see that quality in the saturation of those rich reds, burnt oranges, the claret tones that are refused by sunset oranges, a delicious gemstone. But then I take one thing I've got to say, you don't get quality gemstone without quality faceting. Bang, you've got that quality. I've seen for myself a briolette cut gemstone being cut by hand, and you know what, you're not talking about just half a minute or you're talking about the gemstone that takes hours to cut, and I'm not exaggerating, I'm saying literally, this type of faceting gemstone with so many individual diamond shapes, it takes hours to perform. Look at how many you're getting in this strand. I mean, 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18, 20, 22, 24, okay, I'm about 25 there, so 25, 50, look, you could be talking up to 100 gemstones on this strand. You could be talking up to 100 faceted, briolette, drop-cut gemstones. This is an extraordinary strand here on our Saturday, pardon me, our Sunday offer. It's timeless. This strand is timeless, an amazing opportunity. Just like that. We have got something very, very special for you right now. A deal that you don't want to miss out on. Mozambique garnet. Top location, top faceted quality gemstones. The close-up says it all. Yours for the taking for $27.95. I mean, we're talking pretty much 100 gemstones I can count on this strand. I mean, on average, I'll go for even a lower quantity of that, even if I said 80 gemstones in the strand. 80 feature gemstones for $27.95. That is an exceptional price point. When you consider you can buy a solitaire gemstone of this type of distinction sitting into a nice solitaire ring, you could be expected to pay £40-£50 for a gemstone like this, and yet you're getting a full strand that you could work in your own designs for $27.95. An amazing deal offer. I've got queues on the lines of around about 2 minutes. I'm sorry about that, but I will say to you, we'll process your call as fast as we possibly can. $27.95, truly majestic quality gemstones. It is a strand of distinction. It is a featured gemstone of choice. If you want this strand of distinction, then you need to. So right now, $27.95. Absolutely phenomenal. 5x3, 7x5 is your range of size. Truly majestic qualities. And a gemstone that has such a richness and integrity about it. You know, when you start to buy gemstones like this, we've got to remember that you're working with some of the best that we can source. And as a company as we are, we have suppliers throughout the globe, but we go direct to the mines as many times as we possibly can to get the finest feature gems for your jewelry making, and that's what you're seeing here. $27.95, an exceptional chance to get some of our finest quality strands. Of course, January's birthstone, the very, very best that I know we've got in our vaults right now, and yet we're getting that price point dropped to $27.95. A real centerpiece. Hold the lines to confirm for me. As I say, I'm apologising for the queues, but the simple fact is that with a strand of this distinction, with this quality, for us to take it less than £30, there's always going to be queues. There's always going to be people waiting, and your patience is really appreciated. We really do say that. 0800 644 655 is the number to dial. You can join us on the web at www.jewellerymaker.com. And Debbie, I'll just turn to you quickly now just to ask, you know, we've done some great pieces with gold-plated findings today. I mean, to get that gold plating and then to get the luxury of the rich colours of the reds and oranges from this strand. Would that be how you'd work it? I think
the colours go beautifully, not only with gold, but rose gold.
Oh, yeah.
Can look stunning, can look very, very vintage with that. Can look really, really lovely, and that's so in at the moment.
But well, rose gold is massive, actually, isn't it?
It is absolutely massive. But the deepness of the ruby red from here, and normally garnet doesn't show up in here.
No,
the deeper the ruby red is stunning, and that's with pearls again.
And that's
stunning.
Again, you know, that's because the quality of the stone, the garnet that we could often source, it is like a bottle of red wine.
Yes,
you know, you need the light to hit it before you see that richness of colour. Whereas here, it's got that richness, but it's got the clarity and the lightness, so the light play through it is just
beautiful.
It is textbook. It is absolute textbook colour. If you've got this one, you've got yourself an absolute gem strand of distinction. Truly majestic and massive congratulations. £27.95 is all you pay. Please do hold those lines still for me. Still queues forming on those lines, but definitely worth the patience. Colour, quality, location, all making a huge difference to your jewellery making for £27.95. I'm going to put that to one side and just keep staring at it for a bit longer, I think. Truly glorious. I've got another kit to fit in before the end of the show. Over here, and I've still got other deals to fit in. We haven't even done the rainbow obsidian yet, and I showed you that earlier on. And we've always got the pre-night and the rose quartz. Better get a move on then, eh? Yeah, get a little bit of a wriggle on. Let's wriggle it. Just a little bit. Okay, yeah. Who sang that song? Wiggle it, just a little bit. I actually genuinely thought that was a song. It is a song. That's all right then. Okay, let's wiggle along then. When we bring in you, Here Comes the Sun jewelry kit. Watch this. Jack, I need you here. I need your camera here. Okay? That's my hand. Watch this. One. Two. Three. I should be stopping there, but I don't. Four. Five strands of genuine. How many, Jack? How many, Jack? Five strands in our kit today. Five strands of genuine gemstones. One amazing deal coming your way. Your strands comprise your Mookite medium nuggets. They are 10x5 to 27x10mm. You've got here your additional faceted round 10 mils of Mookite. Let's just talk about Mookite. We've talked about location. Well, location on a gemstone like this one, there is only one location on the planet that you can source this gemstone from. So when I've often said, you know, locating a gemstone from its best place, you know, that always going to give it that extra hierarchy of desirability. Not here. Can only get it in one place, the Mooka Creek in Australia. This is a one source gemstone, which means it's incredibly rare. It's something that really is exciting to get hold of. In terms of the gem world, this is a world phenomena. You've got your double strand of Mookite and then more. We're adding to your faceted rounds with orange fire agate. I love the warmth of colour from this orange fire agate. We're going to add to that though with your 8mm. Oh, look at that. 8mm and then, pardon me, your 4mm. This is your 8mm and that's your 4mm. So you've got the complements of those tones coming together in your orange and peach fire agate. Add one more time and let's give you your seed beads of your crisp, like lemon curd, yellow quartzite. If you want to join us, your 2mm quartzite, really just adding another twist. Yes, we've got some more seed beads for our Debbie. Oh, see, we've been good to her today, haven't we? She's had pearl seed beads, and now we've got some more. Now, wait till you see what our Debbie's done with these seed beads. We are excited. We are excited. So, five strands of genuine gemstones. Five strands. It's not where we stop on a kit like this. I'm sure for a lot of people we should have stopped at three strands, but no. It's not what we do. It's a Sunday and it's a Sunday special. So, five strands and two lots of wire. Two lots. You are getting 10 metres of your 0.4mm gauge copper wire, and you're getting 10 metres of your 0.4mm gauge antique bronze. Put those together. That is just, do it the other way around actually. That is just right, isn't it? Because you can put those together and work it with the copper colours. I love that this has been really well considered, because you've got, like so. Yeah, we there. Then you've got your antique bronze that would complement the mookite. It's well thought out, but of course it's not where we stop. No, because on this one, 42 pieces of gold-plated sterling silver. Oh yes, sterling silver you are getting within this. 42 pieces, that includes eye pins and head pins. It includes jump rings and shepherd hooks and ball ring clasps and crimp beads, all essentials to your jewellery making. You're getting it all for one price tag. And that price tag, 5 strands of gemstones, 2 spools of wire and your sterling silver findings, £27.95 strands, 2 lots of wire and silver for £27.95. That's a great price tag. I'm not surprised to say I've got queues on the lines on this one. 5 strands, 2 lots of silver and your sterling silver coming in at £27.95. Warm, rich, incredibly exotic gemstones of choice for under £30. 0800 644 655 is the number to dial. If you want to join us there, you will hit a queue, but of course we'll process your call as fast as we possibly can. And if you've already bought from us today, you're adding to your order for £2.95. If you're watching for the first time, what an amazing way to get started into jewellery making. You could get your free tutorial booklet and DVD as part of your first purchase with us. One P&P for the whole day. So you've got your book and you've got your DV free of charge with your first purchase. This is £27.95. This is just an added bonus. Get you into jewellery making as we know how. And working with solid sterling silver, that really is quite exceptional at under £30. Let's just see some of the jewellery that our Debbie has made, because it's wire work, it's got the silver feature as well, so you've got lots and lots to really mix with on this one. Solid sterling silver, it's a bit of a bonus.
Absolutely beautiful. I just love this kit.
Five strands.
I know. I can't remember whether I put this one together or this Hannah. I can't remember now. It's my sort of look anyway. If I didn't, I should have done.
Do you want to know who it was?
Yeah.
Linda.
Was it Linda? Oh, you see, Linda and I have the same eye. It's really strange.
Yeah, you and Linda, R2. You want a bargain. You want luxury, but you want it in a bargain price. That's the thing with these lot. I'd like this, I want it as a bargain, yes. Please. And that's what you've got,
Linda,
here.
Linda, this is absolutely fabulous. If you're watching, absolutely fabulous. I love this.
8 pieces of jewellery for £27.95. Can I say 8 pieces of jewellery, solid sterling silver jewellery? Solid sterling silver jewellery, 8 pieces for £27.95. 8,
love it.
16. 24, so £3, that must be about £3.75, something like that for each piece of jewellery. So 8 pieces, £27.95, £3.49. That's crazy.
It's crazy, isn't it, really?
Sterling silver jewellery.
Crazy, crazy, crazy.
And look at the detail that you can get with these braids. Now this is it, look at this, Claire on camera too, look at that. You like it? Oh, she says, I like it. I like it. That's gorgeous.
Good. I'm pleased about that.
Amazing.
I love making those. I've made those before. I just love making those sort of bracelets. Every individual, it's not just all the same bead, but every individual bead is...
Did you do this one while you were away on your course as well?
Sat there in the hotel. Yeah, I love it.
Were you just sitting there in like peace,
yeah,
quiet, luxury?
Really
just...
nice.
And this is the kind of work that just says indulgence. Mm. 5 strands, so you've got that chance to really extend and explore. Mm. 5 strands that give you unique qualities of colour, but also
absolutely
shapes and sizes.
Some are shiny, some are almost transparent, some are opaque. You've just got so many different things. They're just
And then you've done little clusters. You've just got so much going on.
I went mad with that one. Yes, I know. I just love that.
It's big. It's big. It's big. It's big. Bold and it's beautiful.
If I had a piece of brown leather or something, it would have been really nice.
$27.95. Yeah, you're actually asking. See what I mean? They're asking for more.
Yeah,
if
please.
I'd have had the cord and the leather, then it would have been.
Then it would have been lovely. Yes.
Then it would have been mine.
Perfect.
Come on, Linda. Yeah. Book your ideas up. 5 strands, solid sterling silver, 2 lots of wire.
I know.
It's not good enough, Linda.
I know there's no leather or suede on there, so I'll let you off that one.
$27.95 is already paid. Very well received. Still got queues on the lines for this one. I'm not surprised by that. Mm. Don't forget, you're getting 2 strands of mookite. You're getting that feature fire agate as well, those gorgeous facets. Are you going to be able to show us how to do that
beady bead?
It's not even a beady bead, is it?
Well, it's sort of a bead encasing a bead, isn't it? Really?
A bead. Beads encasing a bead.
Yes.
Can you show us that?
But I shall do it with the ones that are slightly larger because otherwise it would take me hours. I've just done one with this tiny pearl seed beads and it's taken me over an hour to do one of these.
But that's because it's quite intricate craftsmanship, isn't it?
Yeah, and also having to stop and start, it's a bit different.
So. But then the results.
Oh, they're beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. Yeah, they are lovely.
And then.
And can I just say, this bead here, sorry, Claire. That bead there is a beady bead, okay?
Yeah.
That one?
Yeah, yeah.
And then if you go round and round and round it with other seed beads, that's a beady bead, but it's embellished. Oh, not that one, that one. That's a beady bead, but I've embellished it with other seed beads going around. Can you see? So the little beads, I've then gone round all the different gaps and corners.
Yeah.
So
you've just weaved in.
Yeah, you can just keep embellishing, and that took me a long time. But I love doing things like that, things that I can just lose myself.
That's good. 5 strands, sterling silver. 2 lots of wire, $27.95.
Unbelievable.
And actually, you know what? If I saw this in a shop, I'd pay £40+ for that piece of jewellery. Mm. I'd be happily.
And it's quite nice to make these little clasps, and then you can make your little seed beads into a little toggle clasp there.
How
back.
Gorgeous is that? Just to add just the detail. Little. And let's not forget that that's $27.95. I'm saying I'd happily pay, okay, if I had to pay £30, right, limit, £30 for that, that's actually only cost you £3.50.
I know.
Because look at else, that's everything.
Mm.
£3.50, £7, you know what I mean? Breaking it. That's not £3.50 piece of jewellery. That's crazy.
Absolutely
if that
not.
Was £3.50.
So, how do you do that bead? Very, very,
tell
very easy.
More.
And I've used beading thread rather than monofilament, so you can see it. And I've used the bigger beads to go around because otherwise it would take me hours to do the seed beads. You put your main bead that you're going to be using onto your beading thread and you thread on your little beads. And when you've got enough, that when you fold it over, they reach the other side. Can you see that? It goes from hole to hole, like that. You know you've got enough. So then it's just literally over sewing. You go through and you pull, and then you've got them on one side, all right?
Yeah.
And it's just continuing.
Are you literally gonna just keep doing that
over
and over again?
Over and over again. I mean, how easy? I won't put them all on because it will take forever. Just imagine I've got another 5 on there.
Yeah.
And then you just go through it again. And luckily, these mookites have got very large holes. And you literally go round and round and round and round and round and round until you cannot get any more.
So did you use the wire or did you use the monofilament on those?
I used the monofilament on those because you couldn't get this through those. You have to use a very fine monofilament or a very fine wire. And actually, the wire does go through those.
The wire does?
Mm.
What, the 0.25 mil?
Yeah, the 0.25 went through there. But you see, with these, you see that? That's even smaller. See, I've done a beady bead. Well, I couldn't do any more because it took me an hour. It's taken me an hour and a half to do that. To get the monofilament on and goes
gorgeous.
Around. But that for brides would look really pretty or bridesmaids. Can you see that? But these are even smaller. See how tiny they are compared to those?
Gosh, yeah.
See, they're really, really tiny, but they are stunning. For those of you who got that.
I have to just say I'm on limited availability on this kit now. At $27.95 is all you pay.
It's beautiful.
Absolutely incredible day. I just keep on saying 5 strands plus 2 lots of wire plus then solid sterling silver.
And it's been thought through. I mean, Linda, you've done a fabulous Everything matches, everything goes, everything makes sense.
Genuinely makes sense.
Do you know
sense,
what I mean? And
yeah.
It's beautiful. It is absolutely beautiful. Well done. It's lovely.
It's a good one, and it's £27.95. If you would like to join us, you can do so. And as I say, don't forget, you get that free tutorial booklet and DVD with your first purchase with us, which gives you all of the basics, and then, of course, you can extend on there and really diversify. On top of that, of course, let's not forget we have our new to Jewellery Maker show as well, starting 8 o'clock every day with myself and Cherry, where you can get all of the foundations and then start to explore
Absolutely. These
kind of avenues. These avenues.
Very flamboyant today.
Aren't I just? Just so anybody knows, you know how I said to Debbie I had a top for tonight, and she's making us as something to wear. That's my top for tonight.
No pressure at all.
No pressure, but I wanted something nice.
Okay.
I will be wearing something underneath, obviously. I just thought Sunday, what the heck? I'd go naked, you know what I mean? Have it out there, do you know what I mean? No, I'm obviously not going to do that.
Excuse me, I'll be having my dinner by then. They might put me off.
Exactly.
Sorry.
Everybody's
Sorry.
Like that, Vicks, you are going to wear something underneath. Oh my goodness me, how long have you known me? Do you know what I mean? Oh, fair dues. Yeah, you know me too well. Come on, this my mum's going, she better not. I brought her up different to that. Congratulations. If you've got that kit, if you don't, I've still got limited availability of it, but it's there for the taking if you'd like to join us. Right then, what shall we do? Just do some pre-nights? Pre-night's the night, especially if I go naked in that. We have got some fantastic golden glows. Those lovely citrus, grape-like qualities from your pre-night. I've got some deals to fit in before the end of the show, mind. Really going to have to crank up those deals to fit it all in. You've got your green pre-night, faceted rondelles. They are glowing with quality. You're doing what? No. Can I just show the length of this track? Can I just say the price I've just been told? Oh my giddy aunt. This is a little bit. This is a big bit naughty. Whoa. 280 carats of pre-night, your faceted rondelles. What would you expect for this caliber of gemstone normally? Well, literally taking you 12 plus pounds, I would expect to this. Even, no way I'd go to less than a tenner. And yet, Sunday special again. What can we do? 10? 9? £8.95? Oh, £8.95. If you've already bought from us, this is an obvious added to your order. If you haven't bought from us today, get cracking. Make sure you get this one. I've got plenty more deals to fit in before the end of the show. £8.95 is all you pay for this incredible, awesome gemstone of choice. It's a stone that can glow. It has a gemstone quality about it that you don't get very often. It's almost got a phosphorescence, you know, a gemstone that if you take it into darkness, if I just do this, can you see how it still illuminates? I'm taking away the studio lighting, but it still has an illuminating quality about it. It has that quality of almost a kunzite-esque phosphorescence. £8.95 is what you pay for this strand, a full strand, fresh grape greens, lovely colour. Again, looking for those colour pops for your jewellery making in the next spring and summer look. If you're going to work, you know, create some of those big looks for the season, get your black and white, then get a colour pop. This is the pop you want. It's crisp, it's vibrant, hold the lines. It's cues like this that I've got to say to you, I've got to apologise for, but remind you it's a free phone number. Cues of around about a minute and a half to 2 minutes, so please do be patient with us and we'll process your call as fast as we possibly can. An amazing deal. Look at how it dazzles, glowing with colour. What are we doing on those prices? Amazing deal. Really, really amazing offers. I want you to know that when you're buying on the web today as well, you've got to check out because I've got so many people buying on the phone lines. What have you got to do, Jack? Check it out. Congratulations, £8.95. And I'm going to just swiftly move on. I'm sorry that you're still waiting on the lines, but as I say, we'll process your call as fast as we can because I want to do more deals for you before the end of the show. Because I've got at least 3 deals to fit in before the end of the show, haven't I? At least 3 deals. Okay. Oh, are you joking me? Oh my goodness me. Oh, I feel all giddy. That's beautiful. Look at this. Absolutely gorgeous. Isn't that stunning? The range of colours that you're getting here, these graduated smoky quartz, going from such the lightest of chocolates all the way through to that beautiful chocolate tones. Look at this, absolutely gorgeous, truly, truly incredible. Loving it, loving it, loving it. Smoky quartz is added with your nuggets, a double strand of nuggets. Can I just say, I think I'm about to break the phone lines on this offer. You want it. Girls are saying they all want it. Can I say, we need to go into the, girls, say to the camera, what do you want? You want this strand? Yes, all of them. Hands up if you want this three strand offer. Look at them all. Oh, they can't hear me. Put your hand, do you want it? Oh yes, see? Oh yes. It's a double strand of smoky quartz. It's a feature strand of graded smoky quartz. And it's a strand of moonstone. Do you know what I'm about to say? I'm about to say less than a fiver each. Oh. Oh no, you didn't. Oh, I so did. Oh my goodness me, $14.95, a double strand of smoky quartz. Look at that gorgeous grade. I would do that just as a gem strand like that. Do you not think that, I mean, that's not £5 look. That's not a fiver look, is it? That can't be. That can't, you can't look at that and say that's a fiver. I can't believe you'd expect that look for a fiver. That's gorgeous. $4.95 you're looking at for that. In fact, less than that, actually, if I think about it. Amazing. Amazing. If you want to join us, now's the time to do so. Just take a look at your double strand of smoky quartz and take a look as well at your strand of distinction, a strand of moonstone distinction for a fiver. I mean, I haven't even... imagine mixing those together. Yes, please. Yes, please is what I hear you say. $14.95 is all you pay. Absolutely crazy. Truly crazy pricing. If you've got a phone in your hand, then you need to be fairly sharpish. If you're queuing on the lines, please be patient. Jenny, the ladies in the workshop... Oh, it's sold out. I was going to say, the ladies in the workshop will be very grateful if you leave them some. Too late now. They're out. Right, where am I going? Let's go another deal. Come on, let's fit in some more deals before we finish the show. Another deal that we have got for you. What, for all of the strand? Okay, we are finishing this show, literally. It's like a massive crescendo. You know, like the fireworks displays that you have on bonfire night? Leave the best firework to last. This is it. We're like going boof, and we're exploding with offers. You've got here, can I just say, Jack is now doing some more contemporary dance of exploding fireworks. Look at that. Contemporary dance, like I've never seen it before. You've got here 200 carats of rose quartz, your wavy ovals. That is 210 carats of your rose quartz, wavy ovals. So these are a little bit of twisted finish just to add that movement, just to add that individuality. And guess what? Guess what? Your price tag on this full strand. $7.95. Queues on the lines of at least a minute. Be patient, please be patient with us. We're doing deals like this one coming at you so fast. Lots and lots of opportunities. I mean, go against that white moonstone. What about that? What about getting that rose quartz with the moonstone? Yes, please. Yes, please. You've got £7.95. As I say, there are queues just mounting on those lines for these price points. Gorgeous femininity, the delicacy of tone, these beautiful twisted strands. Absolutely breathtaking. 0800-644-655. We really are making a difference to your gem collection right now. Delicate tone, but still with that fusion of passionate pink, isn't it? Absolutely glorious. Gonna go beautifully with the aquamarine that we brought you earlier on. You know that gorgeous aquamarine? That single strand of distinct, the rose quartz with that aquamarine. That is simply paradise in a gem strand combination. Delicate, delicate look. Congratulations if you've got a phone in your hand right now. We'll process your call as fast as we can. It's flying out today. Absolutely awesome. Now then, if you've got perhaps any of the strands that we've got, perhaps you want to get the findings to bring it together. We have done some strands of distinction that perhaps now you can make. Wow. This is not what I thought. Have we sold out of the last... Right, so earlier on, we did the gold-plated copper findings, didn't we? We did the 200 findings for a Mesa price point. Okay, now we're about to give you 145 pieces of sterling silver. Oh, well, we've had strands of distinction in the pearls and in the aquamarine and in the garnet and in the, what was the other strand of the aquamarine, garnet and spinel, the black spinel. How could I forget about the black spinel? What a fool. Right, your original price, the price you should be paying, the price you should be paying. It's not the price you're paying. The price you should be paying is that I'm gulping, £39.95. What are you getting? You're getting 145, was it? 145 sterling silver, the real deal, gold plated. You've got a combination of jump rings, bolt ring, clasp and jump rings, shepherd hooks, spacer beads, you're getting butterfly backs and posts. You're also getting eye pins, you're getting lobster claw clasp and jump rings, you're getting crimp beads and head pins. You're also getting the organza gift bag, all for one price. Don't forget, these are look at the quality of those lobster claws. Look at how big they are. That's serious sterling silver lobster. That's good. That is so shiny as well. Oh my goodness me, your starter findings kit, 145 pieces in total. One price, one offer, should be £39.95. But to crescendo our show here on Sunday, it goes to £29.95, another 25% discount, absolutely awesome. Your lobster claws, you've got your bolt ring clasps, you've got your head pins, your eye pins, all solid sterling silver with your gold-plated finish. You're getting your lovely posts with your butterfly backs as well. You're getting all of this quality for £29.95. It's a steal of a deal, no doubt about it. These are the deals they've got to make the most of. Look at all of that for less than £30. Sterling silver offer. Absolutely incredible. Hold those lines to confirm. Absolutely beautiful. A truly magnificent look. Hello there.
Hello.
We've been busy, haven't we?
I feel as I've failed, really, because it's taken me such a long time to do those seed beads. I wanted to make you some more jewellery, but...
Are you joking? They are gorgeous. Absolutely gorgeous. Now, of course, we sold out of the pearls, we sold out of the spinel, but I can say aquamarine. You'll see for yourself how the aquamarine sits within this pearl and spinel. If you've got the pearl and spinel, you need the aquamarine. Yeah, I mean, it's just an obvious add-on, it really is. I mean, when you see that quality of the aquamarine, it's exquisite, it really is. Clarity that I never expect to see within a strand like this. And on top of that, you've got the soft subtlety, that gentleness about the colour that works so beautifully to create that. I mean, just look at that spinel with the aquamarine. Just look at how breathtaking that
they look
is.
Like little diamonds, don't they?
They almost have that diamante quality about them, don't they? Those lovely.
Oh, we've got loads left. Absolutely loads left.
That close up of the quality of the gemstone, the clarity, that beautiful individuality of faceting as well. Truly magnificent. Yours for the taking, aquamarine graduated faceted rondelles. Your price tag today only, that I can guarantee, under £20. Today only that I can give you that quality. And I've got to remind you, the clarity of this stone is what makes it so exclusive. Yours for the taking for £19.95. Are those my earrings?
Well, yeah, I was going to make some different ones, actually, but I ran out of time. But I should see if I can do some little beady beads
with
them.
Go nicely with my top, though, don't you think? Mm-hmm. Look.
Could do.
Look. Gonna go nicely with my top for tonight, I'm thinking. Debbie's done rather well. I like it, Debs.
Good.
I like it. And the aquamarine, I love.
Good.
If you would like to join us, it's £19.95 that you're paying for your aquamarine graduated faceted rondelles. An amazing steal of a deal. Yes, it's your strand of distinction for under £20. Absolutely beautiful, very fresh. You've got that real clarity quality about it. And I think we've got time just to hop and skip into our workshop. Let's go and say hello to them and let's see what we're up to. With all of the resulting jewellery. Debs, are you going to come with us?
I will do.
Go on then. We're going to go into the Sunday Experience.
Well, ladies have been very, very busy today. How's it been, first of all? How have you got on?
Yeah, it's been really good.
Yeah?
Yeah, we've all had lots of fun.
And it's nice to get, like, a group of people who probably are different skill bases, different experience of jewellery making, and then come together like this. Because actually, a bit like when we do, you know, there's quite a lot of people get together. I know that Jo said that she, you know, Tina, and you guys get together as a group as well. It's really nice to get that inspiration from other people, isn't it?
Yeah.
Really important, really. Hang on, I'm coming to you. Hang on, Sheila, I'm coming to you.
Everyone has done something different. Pat's done some macrame, Sarah's done quite a lot of the wire in different ways to Steph and Joe, who have done quite a lot of wire work. And Lynn has, she's tried some new things today. So
she's wearing. Yeah. Come on, let's go and see, because we've got some jewellery that's being worn right now. Oh, that's interesting. So how have you done that? Is that the crochet again? Can you see that, guys? Look at that. Isn't that gorgeous? And how simple is it to do? Is it? Is
it? Really simple.
Yeah. What do you do? Tell me, just quick.
Just pull it through.
Literally, but like my nanny used to do. Take it in and pull it through.
Beading thread, that one.
Isn't that gorgeous? And nice to get the green colour from the beading thread to then just give it against the ruby zoisite as well. Have we got some wire work, ladies, over here? Let's have a look at the wire work. What have we been up to? Oh my goodness, I was like, where is it? There it is, displayed in front of me. How could I not see that? Oh my goodness, okay, let me turn this round first of all. We've got some nice asymmetrics. Look at that. And look at the wire work. Now, ladies, you might not have heard, but earlier on, we've decided that we've got a new name for something that's not quite a bracelet, but not so much a bangle. It's a brangle.
A ring.
Oh, and a ring as well. Oh, now, I set the challenge, you see, as I do.
Hold that while you put it on. Go on.
Thanks.
I didn't know what size you were, so...
I know, it didn't...
Perfect! Oh my goodness me, that's perfect. Can everybody see? Look. Oh, Steph. So tell me, how did you do it?
Basically, I got the 3 strands of wire, and then you do the weave to make the back, which is like that one, and then I put the 1 bit of wire through the stone, and then 2 bits over the front, so it sort of went over each other. And then you just weave the front as well.
That's gorgeous, isn't it?
Yeah.
That is
absolutely gorgeous. And in terms of the wire work that you've done, Jo, I mean, you've used the, is it, what thickness gauge have you used on there?
0.6.
Yeah.
All of it.
And I'm sure on there at some point I've used 0.25 as well.
And do you, I mean, do you enjoy the wire weaving?
Oh, I like wire.
What part of it is it that is it the actual results that you like?
No, I like the way it moves, then the way it feels. It sounds silly, but it talks.
Yeah. It's no, it doesn't sound silly actually. I think for a lot of people, yeah, it's interesting how there is that that there's something about wire work that really gives you that freedom of expression as well.
Definitely, and it makes everything go so much further.
Oh, it does.
So much further.
Well, that when you think about it. Exactly, and that ring, it's one stone, and that one piece, as you say, have you just done that today as well?
I did that bit at home, but that bit and the front bit, I finished off at here.
And that ruby zoisite is just
it's gorgeous, isn't it?
It looks like an eye.
It does.
Yeah.
Almost
it's
like
the Eye of Ra. Have you ever seen the Eye of Ra? It's got that like kind of
mystic sort of thing.
Yeah, exactly. To it, yeah. Exactly. Well, all I can say is that when you start to look at the results of taking lots of different people's inspiration and then bringing them together, it really is so interesting. And that's how I think always with the Wall of Fame. We find it such an exciting time for us to, as designers and obviously presenters to see. We see something and our ideas are one way and actually they evolve into something totally different. And we've given you the same kit, the same principles of ingredients, and yet look at where you've taken it. It's really exciting. Ladies, I obviously want to say a massive thank you for you joining us today. It's been lovely to have you all. Really, really gorgeous. Oh, Pat, it's lovely to have your company, all of you ladies. I have to say, in terms of if you'd like to have that kit, if it is available, it's limited stock now, but it is available for, let me give you the quickly give you the code. Give us it again, guys. GEGC58, and that's the code that you need to have if you want to buy it. £21.95. Going a long way, actually, and certainly adding just a few more ingredients as you have along the way, as we can see, like just one of those gemstones.
Beautiful.
That's £21.95 to buy elsewhere, isn't it? Do you know what I mean? With that
absolutely.
Type of detail.
Yeah.
Easy. Mm. Exactly. Well, we have lots and lots still to look forward to through the day. Don't forget, if you have put anything into your baskets, you do need to check it out before the end of the show, otherwise you could lose out. And of course, we have the late show starting at 5 o'clock with myself, so I'm looking forward to have you company then. We've got miss it miss out deals that you don't want to miss out on. Thank you to Debbie for all of her inspiration.
Pleasure.
Thank you for your company, and ladies, thanks for our very first Sunday experience. Take care of yourself. Bye.
You can watch Jewellery Maker live every day 9 till 1 on Sky 655, Virgin 756, Freesat 807 or Freeview Channel 43. The Jewellery Maker Wall of Fame is where you get to showcase your skills as a jewellery designer. And each week, one lucky entrant will win £100 credited to their Jewellery Maker account, and the runner-up receives £50. If you want to enter your design, just send a photo to studio@jewellerymaker.com, or you can post your photos to Wall of Fame, Coloured Rocks Limited, Unit 2D, Eagle Road, Moon's Moat, Redditch, B989HF. Good luck and happy jewellery making.
We all know you need the right tools for the job. So here at Jewellery Maker, we have designed a kit to make sure you have all the essentials to join in with the fun. With round nose, flat nose and wire cutter pliers, as well as a reamer, tweezers and a bead scoop, you've got everything you need in one place for just £9.95. We provide the tools, you provide the skills.
When you place your first order with us, you will receive a free booklet and DVD full of handy hints, tips and tutorials to help you get started with your new jewellery maker hobby.
The early bird catches the worm. Don't miss out on your chance to grab our amazing early bird offers at 9 a.m. on weekday mornings. Catch them while you can.
There are two easy ways to purchase from Jewellery Maker. You can watch our show on Sky, Virgin, Freeview or Freesat and call our free phone number where you'll be put through to our friendly help team who can place your order. Alternatively, you can go to our website and click the sign up button. Once you have filled in the required details, you can start. You can watch the show by clicking the On Air Now button on the homepage, where you'll be able to see all the products that have been in today's show. You can also use our quick search tool and narrow down your results. Once you have found an item that you like, simply click on the Buy Now button and the item will be added to your basket. Don't forget that you can add as many items to your basket per day for only 1p&p. Enjoy shopping with Jewellery Maker.